Hey guys, welcome once again to One Coin Only. It's good to be here. And I just realized I'm losing my voice a little bit again today. Not too much compared to before. Hopefully if I don't scream and act like a complete maniac, I can save it a little bit. But guys, thank you for coming in. We're going to have a fun day. We're going to be doing Mega Man 10 and 11 to start with. And then I'll be back on for evening stream as well. So thank you for joining me, guys. Don't forget to get on that like and share train. And I'm going to say hello to everyone before we get started. We got George, Random Video, Scotty, Matthew, Captain BS. Someone's got a birthday tomorrow, I heard. And we got First Toy Funny. Good to see you over on the YouTube. And over on Facebook, we got Rich, we got Dwayne, Mr. Headlock Gaming, guys. Don't forget to check him out on his personal page as well. We got Andre, we got Marco, Michael, we got Veronica. How you going, Veronica? We got Jacob, we got Philip, Kevin, and we also got Sandra there, Daniel, Nikki. Thank you very much for coming in. Yeah, don't give Ricky an excuse to yell, everyone. That's right. That's right. Sorry I was a little bit late. I was talking to Dwayne behind the scenes, and I was trying to work out how to mod my PS1 Classic. I'm pretty sure I followed all the instructions before, and for some reason I couldn't get it happening. I'm going to try again, see what's up. But yeah, I need to get a few more mods done. So I was a little bit late getting that sorted out. I do apologize. We got Randalorian in here. We got Moses, Rich, Brian. Good to have you guys. All right, we're going to get started, guys. We're going to go to the main screen. Once again, thank you so much for joining us today. And we're going to start off with Mega Man 10, and then we're going to do Mega Man 11 straight afterwards. So we're going to do these back-to-back. And, hey, Rick, let me ask, who's the amazing person who does a Facebook post on our page? So our social media manager on One Coin Only is Autumn, Old School Gamer Mama. And she's absolutely awesome. We absolutely appreciate what she does. And yeah, so she's the person that finds our memes for us. And Beto says, let's get stars and stream rolling. How you going, Beto? Beto with the big 100 stars for you, mate. Thank you so much for the big 100 stars. First stars of the stream too, mate. And all right, well, let's get going with this sumbitch. We're going to start. And, alright, cool. We're gonna start off with the old Sheep Man here. I heard a rumor that Sheep Man was a bit of a sumbish. Alright, so, almost there. Just trying to adjust the sound. Alright, now we're good. Fantastic. Yeah, she's great. She's amazing. You feel like sumbish Latin should become a thing like pig Latin, but sumbish everything? Oh, well, I mean, you know, I'm down for, like, whatever, bro. And, there you go, we got David! David! Hope you're doing fantastic, mate. Thank you for joining us on YouTube. And, Random says, I look fabulous today. Well, bro, I love compliments. So thank you, sir. I really appreciate that. That's actually really super, super kind of you. And, we got Patty in here. Good to see you. I'm okay, man. I'm trying to keep my voice. I tell you what, I wouldn't make it, I mean, even if I had any kind of musical talent, I wouldn't make it 5 minutes as a professional singer. Like, pretend I was, like, freaking Avril Lavigne or freaking, I don't know, freaking, who's some dude singer? Like, Robbie Williams or something, and I had to tour freaking every single day. And then I start yelling and carrying on, and I'm going to be like, yeah, we have to cancel this tour because I lost my freaking voice. Not good, mate. I feel like I'm more days without a voice than I do have one. How you going, Bayron? Good to see you. Yeah, I got a little bit of rest. I mean, I hung out with the family yesterday, guys, because it was Megan's birthday. So, we had a lot of food. So, yeah, we had a lot of food. I was going to say, yeah, we had a lot of food, watched a lot of football, drank a lot of beer. It was basically yesterday. And oh, thank you, Marco. You think I need a sumbish face for stickers? I need to make more stickers, you're right. The ones that I've got now, preliminary, I'm actually going to make more stickers this week. I don't know what stickers yet. But I'll work on something. Dave says it's only 4 days till his birthday. Aegon Demetrius, good to see you. Andre says, does my sister have Facebook or does Autumn have Facebook? Either way, it's up to those two ladies to share it. You know, just kind of out of respect to their privacy. I'm not going to give it out unless they, you know what I mean? That's up to them. But, Did I get your gummy... Oh, Dave, I'll go check that. I think. I think I saw it in passing. You're talking about the world's hottest gummy, right? I'll look into that, thank you, bro. Yeah, well, thank you, Player 40. I appreciate that. Maybe I need to use a Dime McFucker fam or whatever it's called. I love it when people in here are like, oh, it's 20 days to my birthday. Oh, it's 47 days to my birthday. Oh, it's 6 weeks to my birthday. Well, sumbish, I'll give a shit then, not now. It's like, ease up, Turbo. It's nowhere near your fucking birthday. Wait your turn. It's like, geez, mate. You're like those women that want to have a birthday month. You know when you date that high-maintenance girl and she's like, you have to be nice to me because it's my birthday month. No, fuck off. You get one day and that's it. My gosh. Anyway, moving on. Going back over here. I'm going to be right with you guys. And, No, that's okay, Andre. She'll be in here anyway, and I'll introduce you when she comes in. And, alright, we're going to do this. Hold up, wait a minute. Rick's going to put some sumbish in it. So what am I supposed to do here now? Can I go in this way? Ah, look at that. That was a bit tricky, wasn't it? Look at one coin go, everybody. And your birthday's in January. Well, fuckity doody daddy doody daddy doody daddy doody daddy doody daddy to you, Chris. Fucking Jesus, mate. 6 months until my birthday. Let's bust out the birthday cake, motherfucker. Let's go. Oh my goodness. There you go, Malcolm. Good to see you. And yours, happy birthday for the 5th. I didn't mean to miss your birthday. Holy shitballs. All right. Caroline just sent 100 stars. Caroline, this is for you. Thank you very much. Yeah, Ricky Rand's birthday. Hey, you go, Master Rogue Assassin. It does sound pretty creepy. I like video game Easter eggs. I actually like real Easter eggs better because I'm hungry. Ugh, gosh. Thank you, Anthony. Is it really your birthday today, Scotty, or are you lying? Now I don't know who's telling the truth or not. You lying sons of bitches, you. And, how you going, Guadalupe? Good to see you, today. I'm doing okay. I'm just, still waking up a little bit. I've had my breakfast and my energy drink, and I'm not used to working so early. This is usually Dwayne's shift, you see. But thank you so much for the stars again, Caroline. So Patrick says that I did see your post. What post? Sorry, Patrick. What post are you talking about, my brother? I don't know which post you're talking about. How you going, Joshy? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. You enjoying the stream? Keep the rant alive. Oh, don't worry, guys. I mean, my rants are all authentic. It's not funny when I fake it. Like, you know, let's just fake a rant now for argument's sake. Alan comes in and he's like, I like Skittles. And I'll be like, well, screw you, Alan, I don't like Skittles. Fucking I like to eat Cadbury chocolate bars instead. But then freaking Alan comes in and says he likes Skittles. And I'm like, fuck you, mate. I eat a couple packets of Skittles. And before you know it, I'm going to get cavities. And my teeth are all going to fall out. And you fuckers are all going to be like, Ricky, you got no teeth. And I'll be like, yeah, well, guess what? Alan told me to eat a packet of Skittles. He said it was a good idea. And then I ate them. And now I don't have teeth. So you're blaming me when it's really his freaking fault, mate. See, it's not authentic. You guys probably still found it funny. I don't know. Anyway. So, yeah. I don't know. You let me know what you think. But anyway. I don't know. So I guess you can rant about anything. Oh, well. There you go. I mean, it was fake, but... Oh, gosh. Yeah, it's fake rant, Skittles edition. That was the first thing that came to my head, but I don't know, maybe I want a packet of Skittles now. Thank you, Alan, for being a good sport. Do they have spicy Skittles? Jesus, we don't have spicy Skittles in Australia, that's for sure. The post on the support. Oh no, I didn't. Sorry, Patrick. You'll have to send it to my message box. Sorry, dude. I didn't get it. Whatever you're talking about. Forgive me. I don't know why. I don't know what happened. Scotty says, "What time is it here?" Almost 9:30 in the morning, dude. Pretty early. We're doing pretty good with this Mega Man game here, huh? As I said, we're doing 10 and 11 back to back. So now number 10 here usually takes me about an hour and a half to beat. And number 11 usually takes just over 2 hours. So you're looking at about a 4 hour stream here to warm up. And then I think tonight, for our evening stream, we're going to come on with possibly House of the Dead Overkill, I think. And I don't know if I'm going to come on with a morning stream tomorrow or not yet. We'll see how we go for traveling time. But yeah. Oh, okay, no, that's all good, man. I still want to check that out. Do you think so, Dave? Oh, God help us if there was more people in the world like me. I know, I'm from a complete opposite side of the world, Joe. It's, yeah, man. Aussie. Oh, weak. Oh, dude, really? I'm like Homer Simpson that's like, I'm not gonna get angry, but I'm... Oh, wait, no, he said he wasn't gonna swear. Remember that episode where, what was Homer Simpson trying to build? Was he trying to build that birdhouse? I can't remember. I'm trying to think of that. You know that episode of The Simpsons where he had the swear jar? That's just kind of how I feel right now. And, oh, you love my shirt? I like this. This is one of my favorite shirts, actually. Actually, I need to change my shirt next stream. I just realized I feel real grubby now. I actually threw on yesterday's shirt. I didn't wear this on yesterday's stream, but I wore this when I went out yesterday. I'm feeling really grubby now. I feel really dirty. I need to change shirts. I'm gonna change my shirt the next stream. Oh, dude. Come on. This is where I died last time, wasn't it? Give me 1 second here. Now you have to, like... Get that jump pixel perfect, it's annoying. Alright, we got this. Hey, we got Jeremy, we got Back to the Arcade Gaming. Dude, I'm hanging in there. And we got Alvin in here too, good to see Alvin. Oh, that's right, he was building a dog here. I don't know, it was one of those things. But he had a swear jar or something, I remember that. There we go, we're gonna get these suckers. Oh, it was a doghouse, but who cares, it was something. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've seen that episode, can you tell? No, I've got the deodorant. I don't smell or nothing. I mean, I still showered and put cologne on. I just forgot to change my shirt. I'm a little bit dirty. I'm not massively dirty. Oh, gosh. Thank you. Yes, no, I have good hygiene, but I forgot to change my shirt because I woke up half asleep and just put yesterday's on. Oh, gosh. It's funny. What else is going on? He swore enough of them to buy... That's right, they bought the doghouse. Yeah. Because of all the money that he put in the swear jar. That's right. So, Brian says, Mega Man, nice. Don't break your control. Dude, I'm... Well, that's why we're warming up with Mega Man 10. Because Mega Man 10 is actually quite easy. The hard Mega Man game is actually the next one. Honestly, in Mega Man 10 here, there's only one level that's a little bit tricky, and as long as we concentrate, we might get it first try, fingers crossed, today. And, you think Ricky D's the key to life? I don't know. And Catherine says, the Terminator shirt, just a Terminator face. And Corinne dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you, Corinne. I'm going to be right with you. Oh, gosh. Oh, that's right. We're supposed to use, Well, no, so what are we going to do for Caroline? Did I say Corinne? Sorry, Caroline. Jeez. Oh, gosh, I'm still waking up and I'm all over the place. Sorry about that, Caroline. Caroline just dropped 100 stars. This is going out to you. Thank you. Hey, Alex says, I end up talking to Edmar. No, I didn't, to be honest, because this is not the first or the second time or the third time it's happened. It happens all the time. And quite honestly, I couldn't be bothered with it yesterday. So, I mean, I can't... Dude, it's all the fucking time. You know what I mean? Like, all... Anyway, I'm gonna leave it alone. It's like, Jesus, man. Alright, moving on. Should you buy Fall Guys? Well, if you've got the PSN on PlayStation, you get it for free. But, I mean, I get it on the PlayStation because it's free. I don't know about crossplay though, no. And we got it, that's number two. Alright, deep breath guys, deep breath. Doing alright here. How you going, Rashad? Welcome back in. We got Ronald. Yeah man, that's level number two. Captain BS says nice work. You know, sometimes I get these things right, Captain BS. Sometimes. Just sometimes. So what are we going to do? We're going to do the Solar Man now, don't we? We're going to put him out with our fire. Put him out with our water. And, Brian says he's a hot dog. Are you really? Are you really, though? And, Alex says Fall Guys are a fun game and a nice change from time to time. Well, dude, every time we do a PS4 stream, Fall Guys is going to be our bonus game for 30 or 40 minutes. So, like, if I do Tekken 7, we'll follow it with Fall Guys. We do Street Fighter 5, we'll follow it with Fall Guys. We do Resident Evil, we follow it with Fall Guys, you know. So, we'll always make that a bonus game. Because I think it's just like, you know, like a game show. It's fun for, like, 30 or 40 minutes. I don't think I'd ever do a two-hour stream of Fall Guys. But it's fun for, like, a half an hour. And, growing up, Mega Man was always hard. It was hard for me, too. Most Mega Man games I do well in because I've got save states. But I don't have save states in these Mega Man games. Although Mega Man 10, if you have the right settings on, is pretty easy. Mega Man 11, on the other hand, is not. Your son... Oh, really? And, give me one second here, guys. Jeez, I don't think I'm as awake as what I thought I was. Working on it. That's why I'm glad we're playing number 10 here first, because as I said, number 11 is a hard one. Kind of need to warm up those reflexes a little bit. I think we're going to be fine. Alright, come on, you sumbish. Oh, boy. Hey, go, Miguel. Thank you for coming in. Hope you're having a great day. There we go. We got the bastard. You mean you got to play Fall Guys at least once to get a win? Yeah, I mean, I've been to the last round about a half dozen times, but I've never won it. I'm going to win Fall Guys eventually. I know I'm going to get my first win live on stream one day. It's not if, but when. I'm kind of the op, Michael. Honestly, I feel like I'm getting worse at video games. I think I was better as a kid. In most games, anyway. And so Sam says Ricky needs some. I've had an energy drink here, but I'm just like, I've had breakfast, I've had my energy drink, I've had a multivitamin, I had about 7 hours sleep. I don't know what else to do. I don't know why I'm feeling so flat today. I mean, I've done everything. And there you go. Oh, there you go, you bastard. Well, there you go. Thanks for calling me a bastard. Alright, back up. Oh, I'm here. Are we going the right way? I hope so. You like the music in this game? Yeah, she's not bad. Oh, dude. Totally needed that E-Tank, but you know what the fuck did he ever. This track is pretty good. My favorite, my favorite music, though, is the Strike Man level. You know, the one with the baseball? Josh says you need to drink more tea for antioxidants. You're always telling me this, Josh. You're right. I was drinking a bit of tea at one point. Alright, let's get our, how do we do this? The select button. Alright, so we're just going to use the water shield here. You can see it's pretty straightforward. This game is so basic when you use the right weapon. I think the thing with this game is a lot of people complained that Mega Man 9 was so hard. And so they went from one extreme to the other. They made Mega Man 9 so hard, and then they made Mega Man 10 here, I think, like, too easy. Like, I think Mega Man 10 is easier than Mega Man 2. And I do have some caffeine here, Kat. I do love chai tea. I have to admit, when I used to drink chai tea, it made me feel really good. So maybe I should get some more. No, they do. I might get some chai tea. It used to help me relax at the end of every night. I don't know why I stopped drinking it. So we're gonna go chill, man. Yeah, man, we just destroyed him. And so, Alex, as you're putting your setup back together... So what I'm gonna have to do tonight is I'm gonna have to learn how to mod my PlayStation 1 again. I was speaking to D-Wayne, and he's certain that I was going the wrong way about it. But I'm like, alright, well... Because the biggest... I always thought when modding a PlayStation 1 Classic is you needed to connect your Classic to computer USB so it can read your PlayStation Classic while you're installing the software off the USB drive. I always thought you needed to have it connected to the computer and connected to a USB, but apparently you don't. So I'm going to have to try and figure that out behind the scenes, because I really, really want to mod my Classic, because I think it would be a big help on shows like Whatever Wednesday and stuff. Plus, I want to just play it in my own time. Yeah, I would highly recommend number 2 or 10 to start off with if you're a beginner. And what system am I playing on? I'm playing this one off PC. Anyone can get this. I'm playing this off a collection called the Mega Man Legacy Collection 2. And it's got Mega Man 7 to 10 on it. And you can get Mega Man Legacy Collection 2 on all modern consoles. And, well, thank you, Mike. I appreciate that. Milk and honey, huh? And Scotty says, Ricky, I'm going to make you burn this pizza. Why would you want to do such a blasphemous thing like burn your pizza? This game on eBay, someone wants... Well, I didn't even realize they made a physical copy of Mega Man 10, to be honest. So Mega Man 10 originally came out on PS3 and Xbox 360, but I thought it only got a digital copy. Anyway, I'm just talking a whole bunch of nonsense. Thank you so much once again for coming in, guys. You can see I'm pretty relaxed at the moment, but it'll only be a matter of time before this game makes me angry. Thank God for Pirate Bay. Probably don't say that out too loud. The government is reading your comments, Scotty. The government is reading your comments. Yeah, well, see, I've been trying to mod it on my end, but I'm pretty sure I can't for whatever technical reason. How you going, Joshy? Good to see you. You like vanilla chai tea? Yeah, you can get all different flavors over here, too. So, Peyron says you're really feeling depressed, but I'm glad you came on. What's going on with you, Peyron? What's wrong? You're not having a great day. Alright, so what are we going to do? I guess we're just going to pull out the flame sumbish now. Cool. Alright, one second. God damn it. And so Peyron says just your depression was slowly creeping in on you, that's all. Man, I hope you feel like $1 million before you know it. Hang in there, brother. So it's a hard time right now, Peyron. Be kind to yourself with my Shiroda and everything. We don't have the same freedom we used to have, and life happens, and you're feeling better now. Yeah, that's a spirit, man. Hopefully we can help. And well, what state am I in? I live in Queensland, or I live in Brisbane. I don't know if you guys know Brisbane, but yeah, I live in Queensland. I live in a city called Brisbane. Hey, Dominique, good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Monique, you missed my big Skittles rant before. Some Bishami was trying to make me eat Skittles, but I told him my fucking teeth are gonna fall out. So we ain't gonna be eating Skittles today. You missed my Skittles rant. And, well, let's just pick the next level. So there we go, we just did the chill boss. So I think we got cutscenes now. Nikki says he's from Texas. Cruz, yo, Ricky. All right, here we go. This one's going out to Cruz. Cruz, thank you for the 100 stars. Ready? Let me clear the throat. All right, here we go. Leroy Jenkins. Cruz dropping 200 stars.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you, Cruz. I'm not going to smack my head a second time, but Cruz just sent a big 200 stars. Thank you very much. And Nick also sent stars. I'm so sorry, Nick. I didn't mean to miss you, Nick. This is going out to you. Thank you, brother. Thank you, Nick, for the star love as well. And we got Dante here and also Thomas, the retro gamer. Thank you for coming in, guys. Thank you for hanging out. Really, really appreciate you. I don't really give two fucks about the cutscenes. All right, let's go. We're basically trying to stop Mega Man from getting the Robo Enza, apparently. And, yeah. Do you want to hear Ricky's head? Yeah, could you hear my head get slapped in the microphone? Because I can still feel my... Because I can still feel my handprint on my head right now. I can still feel my handprint. Yeah, I can still feel my handprint. Alright, come on. Oh, damn, alright, let's go. And Monique says, you're so glad to see you having lots of fun together. Of course. OneCoin Only is all about that fun, huh? If you're not having fun at OneCoin Only, then that's your fault, not mine, because fun is my middle name. There you go, see, I'm going to blame the Sun Bishami again. If you're not having fun when you watch a OneCoin Only stream, then it's you, not me. There you go, how's that? How's that voiding everyone of how's that voiding myself of responsibility? Yeah, Rockman is what they called Mega Man in Japan. It's exactly the same thing. Yeah, they called it Rockman in Japan, but it's exactly the same franchise, so it's legit. And, you think Ricky's wrestling finisher should be a headbutt? You think so? I don't know, man. I've never really dished out many headbutts in my lifetime. I don't know how that'd work out. Okay, we need to... There we go, back up here. We got this. And so Mikey says you can hear your hair grow. Really? Well, there we go. We got some extra lives there. That's the spirit. As I said, this game doesn't really get tricky until the Wily stages. Some of them are pretty tricky, but like the regular levels in this, they're pretty straightforward. We got Joseph Williams retro game. Fuck! We got Joseph. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck it! Hey! I just fucking died saying hello to you. Fuck, Joseph! Joseph, I hope you're having a great day. Thank you for coming in, man. It was a hard game, Thomas. Hope your streams are going well. Big shout out to Thomas Retro Gamer once again. But you beat it tonight, well, look at you go, you sumbish. Well done, Thomas. And yeah, guys, if you're enjoying the stream, please give us a big thumbs up. If you don't, well, we can't be friends. Look at OneCoin Only giving the emotional guilt trips to everyone. And, alright, we're going to get back out here. Mikey, this is for you. Thank you very much. Appreciate ya. I thought this was America, huh? Hey, go on, Nick. Good to see you. Rhonda says you smell something nasty. Ooh, I don't like nasty smells. I don't. What? Ugh. Hey, yeah. We'll go back over here. So, and the tick rule says sometimes you've got to beat it, just beat it. Oh, okay, you're singing Michael Jackson songs. No worries, didn't know where you were going with that. And, we got Christian here too, good to see you. But Veronica says, you hope I'm okay. Yeah, Veronica, I'm doing fine, like, there's nothing wrong. I'm still trying to get my energy levels up. I feel like, yeah, like, I don't get what's going on with my body. My hot body, because, as I said, last night I had 7 hours sleep. I had a nice big breakfast. I've had my multivitamin. I've had an energy drink. And I don't know, man. It's just something feels like it's missing from my hot body today. So I'm trying to figure it out. I don't know what's going on. Alright, we got that. Cool. Gotta take your vitamins. Absolutely. I'm taking vitamins every day now. I'm hoping in the long term it'll make me better. So, Ricky, you need to learn how to put people now a little nicer. Going for the throat is certainly going to make more people come to the stream. Well, I guess so. I think we're just going to set up these... Oh, come on, run over my spikes. See, what we're going to do is pop the tires here. Pretty straightforward. I mean, that's the most basic bish boss you're ever going to get, isn't it? Oh, we got him. Fantastic. And, hey, we got Nick in here. Good to see you. And Scotty assures me green tea gives you... I do like green tea. I've got green tea in the house, but I don't know how long it lasts before it passes its use-by date. And we got Rhonda there. And, yeah, no, I did get some rest last night. Although, I did have a lot of beers yesterday. So that could be a part of the problem. I was drinking beers and watching rugby league all night. I don't know if you Americans know what the rugby league is. Look at Rick going, you Americans. Alan says, I sound like an old man. I took my multivitamin. Well, here we go. Once again, Alan's coming in. And Alan's like, Rick, you sound like an old man because you got a multivitamin. Because Alan's going around like this hot dogging. And he's like, you know what? I'm so young. I'm fit. I can run a marathon. I can take on 10 girls at once. But here's Rick sounding like an old man popping a freaking multivitamin. And I'm like, I'm sorry, Alan. Well, guess what, brah? We all gonna get old sometime. Except maybe for Alan, because it looks like Alan here probably drinks water from the fountain of youth. Well, I'm sorry, Alan. We aren't all privileged like you, mate, but the rest of us have to age at some point. I'm sorry that you've got it better than the rest of us. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alan drinking from the fountain of youth, everybody. Oh my gosh. Look at Alan go. Yeah, man, share a cup with everyone else. Oh, boy. Okay, I feel a bit more awake now. Yeah, Ricky Rage. He did. And so Rhonda thinks I sound stupid. I do sound very stupid. Also, Thomas says, yeah, you do have rugby teams in America. I forgot about that. I've seen America play before. And, Jesse says, that's what we've been waiting. Jesse just dropped the 333 stars. Jesse, thank you so much for the support. What are we going to give to Jesse today? We're going to give you this one, mate. Thank you for looking out. Shit, fired up. Thank you, Alan. You know what? You've been, thank you so much, Jesse. I really appreciate that. Alan, you've been like star of the show twice today. Alan's been star of the show twice. Yeah. We might need to make him a permanent sidekick. And thank you, Alan. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. I don't want to be boring. I'm trying not to be. And this is educational words from Ricky the Greek. Yeah, Alan drinks from the fountain of youth, apparently, everybody. And, yeah, he not only does Alan drink from the fountain of youth, But he also keeps perfect teeth after he eats a packet of Skittles. That is what we've learned today so far. Oh, we're on a black screen. Sorry, guys. And then Chris has dropped 150 stars. Chris, thank you very much. This is for you. Thank you very, very, very much, Chris. I really appreciate you. Chris dropping 150 stars. And yes, I don't need 100 million messages about the black screen. One or two will do. Thank you very much, everybody. We're back, guys. We're back. And thank you very much. When I get my new computer, we're not going to have these issues with the black screen anymore. Because the reason it happens is I pick the transition screen. So what I do is I pick the transition screen. And what happens is it sometimes doesn't register because I do get a little bit of input lag on this computer because it's not probably as quick as what it should be for streaming. So I think when we finally get the new computer, you're going to notice there's going to be a lot less mistakes in that department because the latency is going to be, it's going to be like less latency. So, no, it'll be good. Oh, it's your birthday, Tay, you're 42, Mark. A very, very, very big happy birthday, my friend. Guys, I hope you don't mind. I want to give Mark a birthday screen here if I can find one. Hold up, wait a minute. And this is going out to you, Mark. Happy birthday. I'd be a shitty politician, Sam. I'd be an absolutely shitty politician. Mark, happy birthday to you, mate. How you going, Selena? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in today. Alright, let's go back over here. I've got to go back through my inbox and message back. Oh, jeez. Well, that sucks. I've got a message back, everyone, today. I haven't been in my inbox for about a day. Oh, dude, this is not the beginning, is it? Let's just be a little bit more careful, Rick. You can do this. Come on, Rick. Just be more careful today. We're going to get to the end. This level always gives me the shits. How you going, Andy? Thank you for hanging out. I hope you're having a good day, too. Thanks for hanging out, brother. Alright, we just run under him. That's fine. So, Timmy says your daughter was just born a week ago. I can't wait to show her all these great games you've played. A very, very, very big congratulations to me, to your young family, my friend. And yeah, like, you know, like father, like daughter. Gonna get her onto all these classics, man, for sure. Absolutely, dude. That's what it's all about. Alright, back over here. We made it. Happy birthday, you made blondies. What are blondies? The only blondie I know is that chick that sings Heart of Glass in the funny song. Okay, I'm not gonna do, I can't even do the girly voice right now, that was really bad. Usually I could do like impersonations, but because I don't have a voice right now, I can't get my, yeah. I can't do my blondie impersonation right now. I can't do my blondie impersonation, I can't do my tally impersonation. I'll try and do my tally voice and listen to how it comes out right now. You see, now my voice is gone. I can't do it. I usually do a good tally, but I can't. Damn it, I want my voice back! Anyway, moving on. Alright, so let's see what we're gonna do here. We're gonna go back to this. And, wheel cutter. I think all we need to do is throw this at the sumbish. Blondies are brownies. Oh, that's what they are. Oh, okay. There you go. So, hey, we got Quiet Josh in here. Good to see you, mate. Thank you for coming in. Really, really appreciate you, man. And so, yeah, I like to do my tally, but I can't right now. After I lose my voice, it usually takes me 2 or 3 weeks to fully get it back. Do you blow your vocals out listening to Aussies from Parkway Drive again? Parkway Drive is a great band, but not all Aussies listen to Parkway Drive, Michael, okay? There we go, Michael again with the stereotypes. Yes, we do have more than one band in the country, just so you know. Alright, we're gonna move on to... No, we're gonna do Blade Man and then Strike Man. Okay, we got this. As I said, once again, a big thank you for hanging out, guys. And we're gonna be here all day. I'm gonna be doing this double Mega Man stream, guys. And then I'm gonna have a small break, and I'm probably gonna come on with House of the Dead. But I'm not 100% sure yet. We'll have to see how we go. And so, Ricky, as long as you've known me on here, you think you need to be more creative. You read your comment and you don't even flinch. Because half the time, I don't get what the hell you're saying, Mikey. I'm like 50-50 with your comments. I either laugh and get it, or I do the care, because I don't know what you're... Like, it just, dude, it just sometimes goes over my head. Maybe, I don't know. You gotta remember, Mikey. Like, you're probably trying to deliver a certain type of context, which I can't read through a keyboard. I'm sure if you were telling me these things in person, it'd be a completely different story, you see. And, hey, Fred, good to see you, man. Thank you so much for coming in. I hope you're having a great day. I feel like it's been forever since we've had a chat, Fred. How you doing? You all good? And it's always wonderful to see you. And, alright, we're gonna go back over here. Man, we're just chill banging with some Mega Man today, Fred. No big deal. Jason says he's just joining. Always good to have you, Jace. And so Jason says you're being ignored. No, fucking... Now, that pisses me off. I never, ever, ever ignore anyone. There is a difference between ignoring people and missing comments, okay? Ignoring people means I'm not answering back to you on purpose. I do not ignore anybody. I am missing your comments, which I really, really apologize for, Jason. I am very sorry. But don't say that I'm ignoring you, because that's exactly what I'm not doing. I don't like it when people say that, because that couldn't be further from the truth. But I appreciate you coming in, Jason. Thank you for hanging out. Every day I cop this. Everyone thinks this whole stream shebang is easy. And then, this is what happens. This is what happens in a one coin only stream, okay? This one or two things happen. I'll have people either going, "You missed my comment," or "You suck," because I wasn't paying attention to the game enough. It's like, make up your mind, guys. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Anyway. Thank you. That's all right, Jason. You know, I'm not angry, but it's just frustrating because I am doing my best. I am doing my best, sir. Hey, go, Lenore. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, exactly. Like that, Alex brings up good advice. You know, copy and paste is your friend, and it does take me about a half an hour to get warmed up into a stream. I feel like I've got a bit of a groove now. So yeah, like I said, if I missed your comments at the beginning, I apologize. But, you know, try again. I'll get back to you eventually. UFC 4, the only bad thing is no game face. So what does that mean? You mean you can't put your own face in there? Is that what you mean? So do you think UFC 4 is a lot better than the third one? Is it worth a purchase? And so Anthony comes in and says I should play Mega Man Legends. I think you should start a stream and you should play Mega Man Legends. I've never done Mega Man Legends, so I'd probably suck. No excuses. Apparently, I'm supposed to do a no-death run and never miss a comment. Well, yeah, apparently. Apparently. There we go. We made it. We're gonna get out of here, guys. Don't worry. Thank you, Jeremy. I'm doing my best. Like, you know, I value you guys more than you realize, because there's no one coin only without the Stumbish Army. That's why I do my utmost best to get back to everybody. So you do think it's better than 3? Oh, we're gonna put on our commander. What's this? The C bomb. You know, the C bomb means absolutely. You know, I wonder if that's like an innuendo or an inside joke. That the fact that this is called a C bomb. Like in Australia, a C bomb is completely different. If you get my drift. We're dropping the C-bomb now, guys. We're dropping the C-bomb. There we go. We just killed him with a C-bomb. Yeah, well, I've heard mixed reviews about it as well, Dave, so I'm just a little bit nervous about picking it up. Do I want to get UFC 4? Yes, but I don't want to have buyer's regret. Oh, thank you, Caroline. Caroline says... Carolyn, sorry. I just want you to know you're awesome. Love your streams. You got you laughing so... Oh, man. You know, that's what it's all about, huh? You're welcome, sweetheart. Thank you so much for the big compliment. I appreciate you. And, no worries, Mark. You have a great birthday and have a great sleep. We'll see you again next time, eh? Thank you for coming in. Thank you, Scotty. And, you guys are awesome. Yeah, exactly, Mikey. It's all about context through the keyboard, I think. Hey, dude, I've got a dry humor as well. And thank you, Chris. So Chris says well, dude, I appreciate that. I don't want to be greedy on your stars, but I still appreciate everything you do, bro. Seriously. And hey, we got Kevin in here too. I'm doing good, Kevin. How are you traveling? I love the music in this level. This is my favorite theme, by the way, Captain BS, if you're still watching. I love the next bit. It's just very, very carnival sounding. But just as the music in this level makes me happy. I feel like I'm like 7 years old again. For some reason. Anyway, gosh, that would make life easier, wouldn't it? I was hanging out with my nieces and nephews yesterday, and I was like, God, I'd love to be your age again. Good night, Mark. You take care. Thank you for hanging out. We got Kid Jackson in the building. Good to see you, Kid Jackson. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, I'll check out the WWE Network when I have time. No, this is not NES, James. Mega Man 10 is part of the Mega Man Legacy 2 collection, which is on all modern consoles. So you can buy Mega Man Legacy Collection 2 and you can play this game, as well as a few others. This originally came out in the PS3, but it's not available on that anymore. Okay, I'm not going to buy it. We're going to go to the shop in a minute and get some power-ups, I think. You say that all the time when you see how much energy... Well, exactly, huh? Cat says you missed... Oh, don't worry, there'll be plenty more rage coming very, very soon. This is like a 4-hour stream, Cat. You're not going to have any shortage of rage, my friend. If you were 7, no drinking. Yeah, well, I mean... Yeah, I mean... Yes. No booze and babes, obviously, at the age of 7. But you know what? No bills, no responsibilities. And, yeah, you don't realize what actually is going on in the world. Ignorance is bliss. It's a great time to be alive. You know what? So if you got hit by a nuke at the age of 7, at least you wouldn't know it's freaking coming, would ya? Anyway, moving on. Not trying to sound like all morbid or anything, but I'm just saying, like, that innocence of being a kid, like, geez, man, you can't put a price on that. We're gonna go out of here. And being that young was great. Your homework was coloring. Yep. I still remember, like, preschool and grade one. Like, when you'd learn spelling for maybe all of, like, a half an hour, and then class consisted of, like, drawing pictures. It was a great time. It was a great time to be alive. Yeah. Right, we got this. You played this on the Xbox 360 demo? Oh, I didn't realize they released the demo of Mega Man 10. Okay. We're almost up to the Wily Castle already, so we are getting through this pretty quick. Oh, here we go. Ah, damn it, come on. It's Christopher says, can you imagine how bittersweet being a child star is? I would not want to be a child star. I mean, you look at guys like Macaulay Culkin, Gary Coleman, all those guys, they absolutely all got royally screwed and taken advantage of. And I'm just like, nah, man, that's... And I mean, you look in the lesser sense of guys like Justin Bieber as well and Britney Spears. You know, I mean, they got thrust into the spotlight way too young, made a lot of horrible decisions. The whole world hated them for getting they were kids when they got... You know, it's a rough position to be with. I think being a child star absolutely sucks, to be honest. No retro rage. Oh, there will be on the next game. Well, I'm sorry, Terrell. Guys, look. Terrell's coming in and he's like, well, I guess there's no retro rage today. Well, I'm sorry, Terrell, but you know what? I'm a human being. Sometimes I like to just relax, chill out, and hang out with you guys. And Terrell is like, well, you know what? This sumbitch is not raging. If he doesn't get on his high horse soon, I'll leave the stream. I'm starting to think that you guys don't really like me, and that the only reason you come in to watch these streams is to watch me rage. And then if I don't rage, you're all just going to bail on me, like every girl that I've ever loved in my life. And now look at how deep Rick is going, and this is going to get really, really awkward in a minute. So I'm just going to fucking shut up. Oh my goodness. So here we go. Damn. Alright, there we go. Are you happy now? You happy now? You started me, Terrell. Oh, gosh. There we go. Alright, we're going to do the Wily stages now. We got this, guys. That was a bit awkward, wasn't it? Oh, shit. Ricky Ray, yeah. Getting angry at me for not raging. Sorry for just being normal for like 5 minutes. Jesus, mate! There you go again, yeah. Oh. Girls bail on you because you don't rage? That's different. Oh, is that what I said? I don't even know what I said in that rant. And so Player 40 says, no, I don't want you to send anything, Player 40, man. I'm just happy to have you hang out. But need to show Ricky some love. Joshy just dropped a big 100 stars. Joshy, I do appreciate you, dude. And thank you, man. Thank you so much. Guys, don't forget to check out Player 40 in your travels. Thank you so much, Joshy. And Kevin says, every time I watch you play, you are nice and not raging. I think you know what, Kevin? I must be losing my edge, dude. I must be losing my edge. And then Dave's like, wow, Ricky, getting deep. I know, right? Oh, gosh. So there's this, like, there's this, I don't know, yeah, I'm kind of, you know who I, yeah. Without even meaning, yeah, no, I'm going to talk to Josh about this later, actually. Mikey dropping 100 stars. Thank you, Mikey. So Mikey just dropped a big 100 stars. And what else have we got there? Larry just dropped 185. Thank you, my friend. No, can you copy and paste it for me, Larry? Because it's really, really hard to scroll back up through comments while I'm live. So a big thank you to Mike for the 100 stars. Larry with 185 stars. Larry, if you can copy and paste it and help the streamer out. I would appreciate that, Larry. That's kind of the rules of the page. Just because it's like finding a needle in a haystack. But thank you, guys. Mikey with 100, Larry with 185. What are we going to give to these guys, say? Let's have a look. We need to do something we haven't done in a while. Here we go. My love life has been pretty shit, but you know, what I said in that little rant before was like half kidding, you know what I mean? that part was just put in there for entertainment purposes. Oh, we got this. Alright, here we go. And so Player 40 says, tried to play Gears of War on PC. last night, but it took 5 hours to install and apparently it was buggy. Might need to fire up the Xbox 360. So, yeah, I mean, what platform were you trying to play it on? What client were you using? And, Rick Rage of Power, yeah. Let's go back down here. Am I going the right way? I think I accidentally just went the wrong way. I've never gone this way before. Well, I'm hoping we're still going the right direction. I'm hoping so. What's down here? Alright, as I said, this is the Wily stages, guys. So this game is going to be beat in about 20 minutes. I've just got to remember what weapons to use and all the bosses here. Alright, so I guess we're going the right way here. Maybe this is the exit already. And, oh, there you go. That was quick, wasn't it? So what else is going on, guys? What did everyone get up to with their Saturday? I feel like it's been a minute since we all had a chat. And speaking of which, guys, I just want to apologize and remind you all that I haven't been in my inbox for about a day. So I'm going to get back to the emails this afternoon, just so you guys all know. So hang tight on that. I'll get back to all of you. Shit. Mikey says, welcome to Dr. Ricky. Today we dive into the world and learn how deep he... Well, yeah, you'll get that on one coin every day. Mikey dropping the 378 stars. Thank you so much, Mike. I'll be right with you. What are we going to give to Mikey this time? Let's have a look. I don't even know anymore. Mikey, this is for you. Thank you, brother. Kevin says he's just been working. There you go, Mikey. Did you like that one? And Veronica says I can still have your puppy. But I live in an apartment, Veronica. That's not going to work out. As much as I love puppies. Chris says he's getting ready to go on vacation. I'm a little bit jelly. Benny, it's like 10 a.m. over here. And it's Sunday. 10 a.m. on Sunday in Aussie, mate. And you'll restate, it's my one day off, really glad you came on, you make my day, don't let that guy make you rage, here we go, here we go, here we go, yeah, here we go, 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 and Larry just dropped another 100 stars, dude, thank you for repeating that. Thank you for another 100 stars, my friend, and yeah, you're welcome, my friend. I'm just glad that you have such a good time when you come in. That makes me happy. Chris is all like, Rick, calm down. I had to do the here we go, here we go, here we go song for Larry, though. Thomas says he's just at work. And Jeremy says it's weird that you've been feeling so good in the midst. Well, I'm glad you're feeling good too, man. You know, you gotta... Life happens sometimes. It's in your best interest to try and be... Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! It's in your best interest to try and be optimistic. Damn it, you made me die, Jeremy. Well, I'm going to change your mood now because I'm really pissed off. Oh, it's alright, we'll get through here. Fucking hell, Jeremy wants to tell me about his mood and I freaking die. So I'm blaming you, Jeremy. Oh, gosh. Oops, I know, you're telling me. No, you're good. You're fine, Jeremy. Rick is offering life advice. Yeah, no good deed goes unpunished, huh? Rick's just trying to help out a mate, and that's his reward. That's fine. Like, what the fuckity ever. Alright, we got this, guys. We're gonna get out of here. Kevin dropping 200 stars. Kevin, thank you so much for the support. Kevin, I'm gonna be right with you, man. What are we going to give to Kevin? I don't know, man. We got a lot of good screens here. We're going to do this one.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
You call that a knife? I don't call that a knife. That's a knife. Thank you, Kevin. No, we're going to back out. Kevin dropping the big 200. Thank you so much for everything. Oh gosh, the good old Aussie accent, hey? I feel like the reason I'm successful, I feel like the reason I'm a successful streamer, and it's a blessing, is because I feel like my Aussie accent is the equivalent, to a Twitch Thotty's boobies. You know what I mean? Like, you know, it's just... I don't know. I'm just very, very fortunate that I'm a little bit different to what you're used to watching. you can only play with the cards you're dealt, huh? To put it this way, if I spoke with the same accent as everyone else, I certainly wouldn't have as many people watching. I'm totally aware of this. And, that ending to SmackDown last night was neat. Yeah! No, I saw the highlights of SmackDown, man. I've got to give WWE credit for at least trying new stuff. And guys, we just got a massive, massive 2,000 star donation from Patrick. Patrick, thank you so much. And Patrick, I can't thank you enough. Patrick wants to, you got it, man. You got it. thank you for your incredible kindness, my friend. I'll be right with you. That is unbelievable, sir. And, can you do an American accent? Y'all come back now, you ha? No, I can't. I can't do an American accent, no. Alright, so what we got for Patrick? He wants to see you at the party, Richter. And I'm going to give you two of those, man, because you're awesome. Thank you, Patty, for the big 2,000 stars. And one more time, in case you missed it.
See you at the party, Richter.
Thank you, Patty. Patty again with a big 2,000. You're spoiling me like candy cane at the Butter Bing on a Saturday night, my friend. I'm running out of space in my G-banger to put all these stars. I'm gonna have to start shoving them down my bra soon. Oh wait, I'm a stripper. I don't wear a bra. I'm naked. Duh. Okay, well, never mind. I'm not gonna tell you where I'm gonna put it. Alex dropping a big 500 stars as well. Alex, thank you, sir. What are we going to give to Alex? Let's have a look. I'm trying to... Alex, we're going to do this one for you. Alex, thank you. We've got a couple.
I see power. I see a badass mother who won't take no crap off of nobody.
That's right. And also this one.
Sweep the leg. You have a problem with that. No, sensei. No mercy.
And thank you so much, Alex. Much love, brother. Thank you for everything you do. And I appreciate you thinking so, Alan. But, you know, no one owes me a single thing. I just want you to remember that. We got Shannon in here. Good to see you, Shannon. Who needs arms? Yeah, I mean, they're overrated, right? I mean, you'll probably have cybernetic arms soon. I think this is the only level we're doing now that I feel is a little bit tricky. But I will get through here. Just don't try to... I probably learned that one the hard way, huh? I can't remember if this is the hard one or not. We'll figure it out in a sec. Oh, gosh. No, I know what you're trying to say, Scotty. I've got to remember to go to the item store. We need to get more of those E-Tank thingies. You think the captions in this task... Oh, you think so? I just try to come up with something appropriate. I make all the captions myself, but I don't always know what to do. But I'm glad you like them. There we are. And oh yeah, got you. I hope you're keeping warm there, Davo. I hope everything's all right with the New Zealand restrictions. I feel really bad for you guys. Nick the Tricky Mega Man play Rager. Yeah, well, these are... As I said, this is the easy Mega Man game that we're playing now. But we're playing the hard one next. Mega Man 10's easy. It warms up the reflexes. And then we do number 11, which is a different story. We got Chino's video game room in here. Big shout out once again to you, Alex. Sorry for not promoting your page. I keep forgetting to do it, man. I don't mean to be rude. Don't forget to check out Alex's page as well, guys. And, James, has just... Oh, you read the captions with my voice? Yeah, I think you should probably read the captions in the Morgan Freeman voice. What do you think? James, this is going out to you. Thank you, mate. And then there's more. You're still watching Margot Robbie on TV. And then there's more. And then there's more. I'm not usually into Aussie girls, but I would certainly make an exception for Margot Robbie. And yeah, I'm just going to leave that one there. I would certainly make an exception for that chick. You decide you're going to try a number. Yeah, that's a spirit. Number 11 is tricky, but once you get a rhythm, you know, no problem. We're going to get this sumbish. I like to play number 11 every month. I love number 11. Okay, we just got to quickly go up. Yeah. All right, sweet. Caption should be read by in Gilbert Godfrey. Oh, really? Nah. So Veronica says you're going to watch a movie and go to bed. Good night to you too, Ronnie. You have yourself a wonderful evening. Thank you for watching today. And Jason also dropped 200 stars. Thank you, Jace. I'll be right with you. Just gotta concentrate on this bit for a little minute. It's a little bit frustrating here. All right, there you go. We got a better run there, didn't we? Let's try this again. All right, here we go. Almost there. Come on, get that light bulb, sumbish. All right. And so Kid Jackson says he's getting Bo Ray Cho. I got a little Bo... Farkety, that was close. Lucky I'm playing on the easier mode. I got a little bit Bo Ray Cho last night, Kid Jackson. And, yeah. Okay, lucky we don't have to worry about these jumps today. As I said, we're certainly going the easy option at first. And Aaron just dropped 200 stars as well. All right, I've got to go back through here, guys. Because I am missing donations. We got Aaron with the big 200. And we got Jason with the 200 as well. Thank you very much, guys. This is for you. Blast them in the dick. Andrew, it's not one coin after dark yet, mate.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. Well, I didn't get too drunk or anything, but I spent the evening drinking beers and watching the football. It was great. It felt really good just to be a little bit selfish for once and just not do any work. How you going, Richard? It's good to see you. Thank you for coming in. And Brandon has just dropped a big 100 stars. Well, Brandon, I can't thank you enough. Have some Nobby's nuts, my man.
Oh, you bet.
I know. Let's have some fun. Let's nibble Nobby's nuts.
Yeah, now, our American friends aren't going to know what the hell that's all about. All right, here we go. We're going to go back over here. Oh, one of your favorite Instagram fitness models is Australian. There's a couple athletes I kind of crush on. On Instagram, actually, because, you know, there's those Anna Kournikova type athletes that are more famous because they're cute than their ability. And I kind of have them on Instagram. Thank you, Brandon. And so Kid Jack says, Ricky, enjoy yourself, dude. Yeah, I remember what you guys are always saying. I know I need to find more life balance, Kid Jackson. I'm working on it. Timmy also dropping the 200 stars. Thank you, Timmy. How you going today, man? I hope you and the family are all right. And we got Eduardo in here. Good to see you, Eduardo. We're going to get something wrestling related going. I need some more wrestling screens. I haven't made some wrestling screens in a little while. What are we going to give to Timmy? One of the newer ones. I know what we're going to do for Timmy. Timmy, this is for you, sir. Thank you again.
Dabba dabba. You can eat them right now, you untalented little Fruit Loop. Enjoy them.
Thank you so much, Timmy. I hope you're enjoying your Fruity Pebbles, sir. And we got Chris in here. Good to see you. Most valuable players in the building. Thank you for hanging out, man. And you think me and 16-bit heroes need to lock horns on Mega Man? Nah. 16-bit heroes has got more talent in Mega Man than me. He'll destroy me. Yeah, you secretly subscribe to Bad Bunny. I do not subscribe to Bad Bunny's channel. And, I do not. And I was about to say something very naughty, too. So Jeremy says life doesn't have to be balanced for him. Nah, balance is good, bro. Balance is important for everyone, period. No exceptions. Balance is very important. Oh, thank you, Monique. I don't really think so. I mean, what's important is that you guys get something out of it. But I'm just a sumbitch with a video game controller. All I'm doing is playing games and talking shit. And, if that makes you happy, then I'm happy. You know what I mean? It's not like... I remember one person came in here and trolled me really, really badly one day. And he's kind of got a point. In the sense that, I'll tell you what he said. Now, he's like, I can't believe everyone's watching. That bit I don't agree with. Like, fuck you, mate. Who are you to tell people that? But he came in here, and he's like, why are you watching this guy? He's playing video games. It's not like he's curing cancer or anything. And I think that was a really cynical and horrible thing to say. But, you know, he brings up a point in one aspect that, you know, I'm just playing some games here. I'm not really... I'm doing a very, very little bit compared to other people on the planet, you know what I mean? But as I said, I'm just glad that the little I am doing is, making people happy. And, you know, I'm not being negative or putting myself down or anything. I'm just trying to stay very, very grounded about the whole thing, you know what I mean? How you going, the Tick Rules? Good to see you. Is there a channel where you bring up a good point? You know, the thing is, I also invest in a cancer research company. So the fact that this fuckhead thinks I don't do anything for cancer, like, the irony is, he doesn't know me. But anyway, we're gonna go back over here. And, I agree with you, Robert, absolutely. But thank you, Benny, I appreciate it. Yeah, man, that's what it's all about, as long as you're doing good and not bad at the end of the day. This is the only level of this game that I absolutely hate, so just bear with me for a second, because I'm just concentrating here for a little bit. And Brandon just dropped yet another 100. Brandon, thank you, sir. If I've forgotten any stars here, guys, just let me know, because I'm obviously in Wily's Castle now, so I've been a little bit deep in concentration here, guys. Bear with me. I'm fingers crossed, I'm hoping... we'll get out of here first try, because this sometimes takes me a bit. And, no, I definitely know what you mean. I mean, instead of watching Netflix, you're watching me, which is awesome. Brandon, this is for you. Thank you, sir. Yeah, just like Kid Jackson says, guys, like, if you want to help us out 100% for free, smash that like button. But if you do want a little bit extra... you can get the One Coin Only Premium Package by clicking on that green shield. And you'll get the VIP streams Monday to Friday. You'll get a Whatever Wednesday request. You'll get the custom stickers. And you'll get the cash prize giveaway at the end of the month, guys. So, just another little something to think about. It doesn't make a sense to troll anyone. Because, like, if you don't like it, then just be indifferent. Like, just don't watch it. Yeah, it doesn't make sense, does it? Seth says, you want Peter in Scrooge's Vault? Peter also dropping 100 stars. Thank you, man. I got you. I just got to remember where it is. Here we go, Money Pit. I've got to remember where this is.
It's not a liquid. It's a great many pieces of solid matter.
Thank you again. I really, really appreciate you, man. Thank you for the another 100 stars. Oh, yeah, dude, I mean, the amount of hours that D-Wayne puts in a week as well is absolutely ridiculous. I'm very, very fortunate that he's still on One Coin Only, to be honest, with the amount of hours that he's also putting in at Headlock Gaming. Like, that guy's a workhorse. And, you don't see all the stuff that D-Wayne does behind the scenes, too. Like, all the effort it takes to set up these minis and... all these other, yeah, all these gimmicks that he's working on. It takes time. Alright, we're gonna just go over here. So we did this first try by the looks of it. We got lucky today, Captain BS. I like getting lucky, mate. Gotta do the surfing board. No, yeah, I don't have it loaded right now, believe it or not. I need to bring it back. I'll bring it back, but I don't have it loaded right now, Dave. Thank you, Scott. I appreciate you saying so. Yeah, I feel bad for that sometimes, oh Michael. Because I think that's just going to keep the cycle of bullying continuing, you know what I mean? I've got to learn to be more patient and kill people with kindness. So if I come in with someone that's saying something horrible, I've got to have more patience. And so Larry says, you missed your $5 a month, 100 stars, your weight. What do you mean, Larry? I've thanked you for everything you've done, haven't I? Have I missed one? No. I don't know what you're talking about, Larry. Which one did I miss? Well, what are we going to do now? We're going to do the blades? All right, here we go. Oh, I'm just waiting patiently here. I'm going to use the E-tank if I have to. I'm going to remember to go to the store. Oh, here we go. So the eyeball's going to come now. Where's the eyeball coming from? Give me one second here. Okay, so what, we're going to go up this way? Ah, damn it. So we lost... Okay. Right, so I hate this, because this boss is just time-consuming and annoying. You must have so many games memorized. I do! But, there's still a lot of games that I hope to learn how to play one day. And, yeah. No, I know you were, Jeremy. I had a funny feeling you were. Let's go back over here. I'm really dehydrated from all these beers still. I really regret it. Get that sumbish. Come on, Rick Dog. Alright, there we go. I need to use this. Where's my W? Gonna go to the item screen. Where is it? Here we go. No, get back off them, ya! Okay, do I use it like this? Get back off them there! No! What the fuck are you... Oh, how am I supposed to use a motherfucking item? No, fuck off! Fucker, I hate this. Use it! Yeah. Why is he not going back over there? I don't get it. What's going on? Okay, now what? How am I supposed to use these items? Hang on. Why is it not working? So there. Why is it not working? Why can I not... What the hell? I'm trying to use these items and it won't let me. April, good morning, good to see you. Oh, it's not letting me press any button to use the item. That's really, really weird. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, I'm going to have to... That is really weird. Okay. We're just going to have to use this. It wasn't letting me use any of the items, guys. And do I like Battletoads? Not really. Oh, okay, no worries, Larry. Sorry about that. Well, you didn't have to be a smarty pants. You just have to let me know. I didn't mean to miss it. Thank you, April, for the 100 stars. Larry has just sent 100 stars as well. And I'm going to be right with you guys, and I'm going to give you some awesome screens. Yeah, no, it's for some reason, it wouldn't. There was some kind of glitch. I think it'll work again in the next level. So we got stars going out to April and to Larry. These are going out to you.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
So Mel says, weekend kicked your butt, you're just napping now. That's what it's all about. Get that rest. And thank you, April. Thank you, Larry. Work hard, nap hard. Yeah. Yeah, there was some... Here you go. We're going to go back to the shop now. Oh, here we go. So, welcome back, Mega Man. You can use the screws you've collected to purchase items from the shop. Alright, so we're going to buy some more E-tanks. Alright. And then we're going to get this. Alright, we got this. Alright, cool. We're going to go to the next one. So Chris says, you're just giving me a hard time. My brain is barely concentrating on insults today, Chris. So you're kind of lucky you didn't get another rant, because I'm Yeah, it's nothing's really processing properly. It's alright, guys. I'm sure you'll find something in a minute that I'll get angry about again. It's alright. I'm going to literally try and sleep for like 10 hours tomorrow night. I'm not even kidding. I'm going to sleep for... Well, wow, I wonder if that's even possible. Imagine if I could get 10 hours sleep. That would be the business. Even 9 hours sleep. I haven't done that since 1983. Michael dropping 100 stars. Thank you, Mike. Oh, that was close. Thank you, Mike. Fuckity, dude. Don't you even. Thank you, Mikey. I really appreciate you. I'm going to be right with you. Oh, dude. I hate this so much. All right, hang on. Oh, come on! Fucking motherfucker, fuck. Right, I'm gonna go back the other way. Oh my gosh. Alright, Mikey, this is for you. Thank you, brother. Oh, this is really starting to piss me off. Go the other way, it's easier. So Mel thinks your brain still thinks it's 20. Well, there you go. Well, you got me curious about that now, Mel. You haven't done that in 37 years. I know, right? I know. That's what I mean. I need to actually get an operation on my nose, because I think one of the reasons I don't have a great quality of life is because I can't breathe through my nose properly. A little bit of a fun fact about me. I'm surprised it's taken me so many years to realize this. But, I got into a schoolyard fight when I was 16. And I actually had my nose broken. And I didn't tell anyone. Like, I didn't tell my family or anything. And I just let it heal over a couple weeks by itself. And, ever since, I've not been able to breathe through my nose properly. Like, I can sometimes, but not often. And I need to get an operation, on my nose, So if I get that done, I think my quality of life will improve. But I don't really want to spend all that money on an operation right now. But yeah, I got in this big schoolyard fight when I was 15, 16. And he got me a really good one, busted up my nose, got all bloody and everything, was sore for about, like, 2 weeks. And, And your nose has been broken more than once, you need to get your nose fixed as well. Yeah, true. I know, I'm such a violent guy, aren't I? I'm not tough or anything, but I was a very angry teenage boy. Well, I guess nothing's changed. So, Payron says you've had your nose broke before. Yeah, I've got this really weird bump here at the tip of my nose, too. Like, you can tell it's all crooked. Like, people touch it and they're all like, ew. Oh gosh, here we go. Wait, what am I supposed to, hang on, oh hang on, I'm using the wrong weapon. It's alright guys, I'm just gonna get my focus, we're gonna use the wheel cutter on this guy, right? There we are. Well, that didn't work out, here we go, that's better. Oh gosh man, I'm stuffing up on this. You watch the nose get placed, doctor rebroke it, cut the person, let it heal first, painful to watch. I've heard that in order to fix a nose, you have to rebreak it. Now, welcome back, Jason. Good to see you again. No, I'm not a cage fighter. I'm not pretending that I'm tough. Like, I'm pretty sure most people in here would probably kick my ass in a fight. I'm not someone that's, you know, I don't... Ever since school, I've only ever been in... really a couple fights, I think, since school. And the only one I remember was when I was DJing, because I was protecting a girl that was getting abused behind the bar. And I thought if I didn't step in, that was going to get really, really ugly. I don't know how to use these. Why is this... Something is up. It's not letting me use... Select the weapon. Alright, so manual. Alright, so... Yeah, it's not, I don't know what's going on, but it's not letting me pick my, this is really weird, guys. I don't know, something's glitching out, and I can't pick these things. So why is it not letting me use these things? I don't know what I'm pressing wrong. It's not letting me use any of my items. It's Joel also dropped 100 stars. Thank you, guys. Forgive me. I don't know what's going on, but it's not letting me use any of my items, and this is a real problem. Something's glitching out. I can't press anything, and this is really, really weird. I don't know what's going on. Item select. Well, I'm trying to. That's really, really odd. Oh, well, I'm just gonna have to try and beat this legit, aren't I? See how we go. Joel, thank you for the big 100 stars, by the way. This is for you. That's really weird. I haven't, Kevin. Maybe I can get that going, huh? You're the Brock Lesnar Aussie in your book, you think so? Thank you again, Joel. If I've missed any stars, please let me know. I've done it multiple times, Richard, and it still won't let me pick the items. I can go to the menu screen, but no matter what button I press, I can't use the item, so... Do you think saving and restarting will help? I think we can just beat this game without it. I'm gonna just try and beat the game without it. Yeah, I have, Kevin. I've pressed every freaking button. There's some kind of glitch happening. It's alright. I think we'll just beat the game without him. It's fine. As I said, I can pick my weapons fine, but I can't use the items. Maybe it's not letting me on this. I don't know. I don't know. Let's use the chili spike here. See, look, no problem. Can pick the items. See, no problem picking these. And, I hope the screen is good. You saw something blurry? Yeah, fuck you, Wily Dog. We don't need you exactly. Something really, really odd was happening. And so Jeremy's really excited because his futon bed's arriving in 3 days. Good for you. And, no, it's alright, Kevin. And we're going to go back to here. What are we going to pick this time? Soul Blaze. Alright, here we go. And Torsten, thank you, man. Torsten says thank you for the entertainment. Oh, dude, it's my absolute pleasure, man. Thank you for your positive vibe, sir. I hope you guys hang around. I just want to remind you one more time, as soon as this game is done, we're going straight on to Mega Man 11. So, we got a big stream to start with here at first, guys. And, disconnect the controller and plug it back in. Maybe that will help. I'm using a wireless controller here. You know what? I'm gonna humor you. I'm gonna pause this. I'm gonna unplug it. And I'm gonna turn it back on. Let's see if that makes a difference. Let's see if we can go this menu and use the items now. Nope, still won't let me use the items. So there you go, guys. It's a glitch in the game. That's fine. Alvin just dropped a big one. Alvin just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you very much, Alvin. What are we going to give to Alvin? I'm going to go down here. I'm all over the freaking place. Alvin, this is for you. Thank you, brother.
I'll make your ankle hurt.
Christian says, where's Edma today? I don't know what Edma's up to. I'll talk to him later. But, Alvin, thank you so much again for the 100 stars, bud. We got a little sexy curtain here. Let Ricky hit his cat. Why would I want to smack a cat for? I'm not abusive to... Oh, wait. My total... never mind. Don't forget to play Berserk one of these days. We'll get Berserk going one day. The Tick Rule says, try very funny, mate. The Tick wants me to blow on the non-existent cartridge. All right, here we go. One more. This is pretty straightforward. One more weapon. I'm pretty sure we can get through these bosses without going to the item menu. We'll make it work. This, as I said, this is by far and away the easiest Mega Man game in the series. And Kid Jackson says you're trying to help. Kid Jackson, you always help, sir. You're great. Wrong here. I'd like to. I mean, see, it's a catch 22 for me, guys, because I love apartment living, but in apartments you can't have pets. So it's a catch 22 for me. Let's try again. Come on, Rick Dog. Damn it. But yeah, we're gonna try and shoot this thing without losing a life, which I can think I can do. You know, all I need to use is the pea shooter. Here, we got this. I think there's a second form coming up here. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I've got to... Alright, so what, I'm just going to shoot this way? No, that's not it. I must need to use the balls. I can't remember what weapon to use against this guy. Jeez, if I can't use, like, an E-tank here, I'm going to be in big trouble. Come on, Rick. Just get the glitch. Okay, so I could use that. Well, there you go. Well, that worked out. I think I know what I was doing wrong. Hang on, maybe this will work now too. No, see, the W is still not work. Oh, hang on, I get it now. Okay, I worked out what I was doing wrong, guys. It's all good. My problem was I was having a brain fart. Oh, right, here we go. We got it. It's all good. I can use my items now, everybody. The glitch was me, not the game. Mr. Dave says he's having some watermelon for a snack. We got Captain Bill the Hammer in here. Good to see you. If you buy them at the mall and finance them, all four of your dogs are rescue dogs. Well, good on you. If I ever buy a pet again, I'll definitely be going to, like, a shelter, not a pet store. Because obviously, like, the dogs at the shelters are in more desperate need for a home. So, yeah. I'll definitely be doing that. And, come on, one more time. What else is happening today? Any other news? Bill says he hopes everyone is great. Yeah, man, I'm just kind of mellow yellow today, bro. I'm really, really relaxed. I had a couple ragey moments here, but now I'm just kind of chill banging. Don't worry, guys. As I said, we're playing Mega Man next, Mega Man 11 next. That game is so much harder. I'm just gonna just wait till you see how pissed off I get when I play that sumbish. How you going, Gary? Gary says, "Hey, Ricky, how's it going, man? And how is the stream going?" I can't complain. We're having a cruisy day here, man. It's all good. It's just not too bad. We're just up to the final level here now. It's almost all over. Tino said you just finished some mozzarella and pepperoni pizza. I love some pepperoni pizza. I'm gonna behave myself for a bit. I did not know that, the tick rules, but thank you for that. I guess it makes sense. Alright. And, so Michael says, had a rough Friday, just drinking water, getting ready for work tomorrow and recovering. Oh, no, I feel you, man. I hope your Saturday and your Sunday is better than your Friday, my friend. Wait till you get to the Mega Man... I'm not going to do the Mega Man X games. A lot of people are like, Rick, play the Mega Man X games. I don't enjoy the gameplay of the Mega Man X games. Just the sliding and the extra... I just like how basic the vanilla Mega Man games are. You just get from one side of the level to the other, and you do a boss. The Mega Man X games are much more complicated, and that as a casual gamer, the Mega Man X games don't interest me at all. If you want to see a Mega Man X game streamed, ask fucking D-Wayne. He'll do it. You think it really went downhill? I mean, I've done a lot of Mega Man X games for whatever Wednesday, and I just don't understand the appeal. And the Tick Rules wants me to do Mega Man XXX. Of course you do. Bro, if you want to see ass and titties, just go on RedTube. It's not my responsibility to do porn. Mozzarella sticks are the bomb diggity. How good are they? I love crumbed mozzarella sticks. They're so good. So which one are we supposed to shoot again? No, we're supposed to shoot that. Okay, here we go. That's all we have to do. We're just gonna shoot the right one. Ah, damn, I missed the sumbish. Where's the net? Where is he? There you go, right up the top. This guy ain't nothing. We got him. Just chilling, recovering from the drinks you had last night. I'm recovering a little bit too. I didn't have a lot, but I'm a bit dehydrated today because I wasn't when I was drinking last night. I wasn't having any water, so I'm just a little bit. But no, I'm good. And my brother wanted me to keep drinking, and I'm like, no, I can't keep drinking because I'm not going to be able to stream for the Sumbish Army tomorrow if you make me drink. And my brother was like, all right, no worries. He usually forces it down my throat, but he was pretty good last night. Yeah, we didn't do too bad. What, about an hour and 40 minutes? Including thank you screens. It's pretty solid, Mike. I've got you. There we go. So we got the final cutscene here. Yeah, I know, Lewis. I don't normally arc up that much. You like to dip your mozzarella sticks? Yeah, you got to dip them in the marinara sauce. It's pretty good. So Kid Jackson says you've had three. That's all fancy. Isn't that the more expensive bottled water? The Fiji bottled water is like the bottled water they put like in hotel fridges and stuff. You know, the bottled water that costs like $5 a bottle. Oh gosh, how you going, Andy? Andy dropping a big 100 stars. Thank you, Andy. This is for you. Appreciate you, man.
I thought this was America. Huh? Isn't this America? I'm sorry, I thought this was America.
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to load up the next game. We just beat Mega Man 10. Thank you again, Andy. Really appreciate you. So we're going to do Mega Man 11 now. And let's see how we go with this sumbish, huh? Should be able to get into this pretty much straight away. Hopefully it's working. Let me know if you can see the picture, guys. And you order a case every 2 weeks. I'm not going to lie. It's I don't know if this sounds weird, but I can certainly taste the difference in quality between certain bottles of water. Coconut water is great for hangovers. If you want to recover from a hangover, definitely keep a carton of coconut water. I like to sometimes pick up coconut water if I can find it on sale. Mr. Wily control. Let me know if this game is loud enough, guys. Are you getting enough volume? I think you are. Is in agreement.
And so, the department chooses Thomas Light's research into robots with independent...
Oh, so Nick says your son just beat the game as well? Everyone. He's only 10 years old. That's really impressive.
Why are you fools so blind? One day, Light.
So yeah, this is basically young Wily and young Dr. Light, and it just shows you basically why they start to have a grudge for one another. So here we go, Mega Man 11, we're going to do a new game. And we play on casual. The only difference between casual and normal is casual, you get a few more lives. Newcomer's way too easy, but we're going to just do casual. And, greasy food, yeah, well, it helps realign the stomach. I do like to eat a big fat kebab or a double quarter pounder or a pizza when I'm drunk. Oh, here we go. I'm not really going to play out these cutscenes too much. No, we don't need to explain the gear system. No, we know how to use everything. And here we go. We're just going to start with Blockman. We'll see how we travel. This is a bit of a step up. Look, we had the old retro graphics before. Now we're going back to this cartoony style. I kind of like this, though. Like, even though this looks brand spanking new, it just plays like an old school Mega Man game. I love it. Now, we do get to slide in this one and everything, which is kind of neat. Kind of missed having the slide ability. Oh, no, we need this here. Great. Bananas always... I did not know that bananas were good for hangovers. So what do I think, Waffle House or IHOP? I don't know, which one do you guys think's better? Which one do you guys think is better? And we got Adam in here, good to see you. When are D-Wayne and I gonna co-stream again? I get that question at least once a stream. And my answer to you is when we get 5G internet. Because D-Wayne and I can't get a good connection. That's the only reason we don't do more multiplayer stuff. Otherwise, D-Wayne and I would be multiplayer streaming all the time. Rutherford says, did anyone watch WWE SmackDown last night? I watched the highlights of SmackDown, but I don't watch the full shows anymore. You like both? We don't do IHOP or Waffle House over here, but in Australia, we got a place called Pancake Manor. And Pancake Manor is 24 hours at some spots, depending where you go. And, you know, you get, like, pancakes, crepes, you can get waffles too. You can even order burgers and steaks there, but why would you order a burger from a pancake place? But, We've got a 24-hour pancake place in Brisbane called Pancake Manor. And, dude, you can go in there literally at 3 in the morning any day of the week, and there'll be people in there. Like, it's just really, really famous. I've been going in there since I was a baby. And that's one reason I'd love to move to Brisbane, to be able to go to Pancake Manor anytime I feel like it. How you going, Michael? Good to see you. I'm doing well, thanks, brah. What's new? Oh, not a whole lot, man. I'm just doing my thing here. Just plodding along, getting the streams done. D-Wayne rocked Resident Evil 5. Oh, did he play Resident Evil 5 on Headlock Gaming today, did he? I didn't know D-Wayne played Resident Evil 5 while I was sleeping. I guess he missed the game himself. So D-Wayne didn't do any Mortal Kombat in Headlock today. That's the first time in a while. Oh, we got this. So Kevin says, what time is it? It's about 11 in the morning, dude. Pretty early, my friend, pretty early. Okay, so far so good, we're getting out of here. Yes, here's Alan trying to tell me how to play, and I'm all just like trying to chill bang here, play the way I play, and Alan's all like, Rick, you know you can use your charge shot, and it's like, Alan, dude, you know what, bro? I've only been playing Mega Man for 30 fucking years, but stupid me didn't know that there was a motherfucking charge shot, but Alan's like swinging it in the breeze, and he's like, you want to know something, Rick? When I play Mega Man, I use a charge shot. Well, I tell you what, Alan, after 30 fucking years, I'm still hopeless with the aforementioned charge shot, so if I don't want to use a charge shot, guess what, Alan? I'm not going to use a sumbitch charge motherfucking shot. My gosh. There we go. I'm getting on my high horse here again. See, look what you started, Alan. That's like the third time I've raged at you today. You're on a roll, sir. Oh, gosh. That's like the third time, Alan. You're trying to get a world record or something. Yeah, Alan's going for a world record today. Oh, gosh. There you go, you clipped it, yeah. Told you, never a dull moment here at OneCoin, mate. Guys, if you don't mind giving us a like and a share, that will really help us out. As I said, this more retro-y stuff doesn't usually go as well on OneCoin only. It's not a trending game. So the more likes and shares we get, the more exposure we'll get for games like Mega Man, guys. It'd really help us out. I'm going to go back over here. We got this. Timmy with another 200 stars. Timmy, thank you so much, sir. What are we going to give to Timmy? Timmy, this is for you. Thank you, Timmy. Much love, man. Appreciate another 200 stars. So you see, Timmy's always rewarding me for my bad behavior. Yeah, everyone, yeah. Scotty says, at least you're consistent, Alan. Yeah, that's true. How you going, Jado? Thank you for coming by, mate. Appreciate you watching. All right, there we go, almost there. Oh, goodness. Oh, where's this sumbitch going now? Yeah, I don't usually use a charge shot because I'm so bad at building up the charge shot, but there's this item that you can get later on which will automatically build up your charge shot, so you don't have to worry about it. So it's really, really handy. And Bill says you love sharing your... Thank you, Bill. I appreciate that. All right, going back over here. Don't you freaking... God damn it, I missed that life. Well, that sucks. So Thomas says, what's the world record for pissing off Bad Bunny? She is just an absolute toad, that chick, seriously. She went on this rant once about, like, you know, about some guy who wasn't, you know, that attractive, but he was really, really nice. And Bad Bunny's like, all like, I don't remember what the situation was, but Bad Bunny took offense that this, like, average guy was chatting up this, like, really good-looking girl, and he's like, wait, how dare you chat up this girl? Like, wouldn't you even think that you're not even in her league and to stay in your lane? Like, that's super, super creepy. Like, this chick is a 10, and you're, like, a 6, and you're chatting up this girl. Like, stay in your lane. Like, what do you think you're doing? Like, it's so stupid. It's just creepy when you're not attractive, and you're hitting, you know, I'm just thinking, fuck you, man, Bad Bunny. You're about a 5.5 out of 10 yourself, you fucking bitch. But anyway, moving on. Yeah, she's a horrible, horrible person. If you go on YouTube, she's just been caught out by so many different streamers for just saying horrible things about people, man. Like, there's just always something new with her. It's not like just the one-off, you know? And, yeah, yeah. But personally, I've got so much massive respect for dudes in 2020 who have the balls to go up and talk to chicks, because it's only getting harder and harder for people. And, yeah, oh, damn it, I wasn't paying attention. There you go, this death is proudly sponsored by Shawnee, because I was reading his comment when I fell down the hole. Thank you, Shawnee. You think 5 out of 10 is being kind? Yeah, well, I guess so. But the one of the rants that Bad Bunny did was, she's like, you know, I'm above average. I'm 33, and I don't look 33. You know, I'm a good above average, and I think I deserve a rich guy. That was one of the rants that she did too. You know, I'm above average. You know, I'm not bad to look at, and I think I deserve a rich guy. And I'm just like, bro, no high value man is gonna freaking mess with your ass, seriously. Well, he'll probably mess with your ass, and then he'll elect it. Never mind. Okay, it's not One Coin After Dark yet. Moving on. And, how you going, Joanne? Good to see you. Just poor Joanne walked in the middle of that. Yeah, we can't help it. We're talking about Bad Bunny. I tell you what, man. You know, the fact that we talk about Bad Bunny so much makes me think that she's deliberately trying to get, you know, she's, whatever she's doing, she's succeeding, because you think about it, she's got so much clout that we're talking about her all the time, you know what I mean? So, I mean, whatever she's doing is working, I guess. But, Lamont, thank you, Lamont just dropped 100 stars, and Brandon just dropped 100 stars as well. Thank you very much, guys. This is for you. It's One Coin at Dusk, yeah. Thank you so much, Lamont and Brandon. Appreciate you guys. You think Bad Bunny? Man, I've dated a few Bad Bunnies in my day. Less we talk about that, the better. Do I have any E-tanks here? If I don't have any... Did I forget the E-tank or did I get it? Ah, shit, I don't have an E-tank. I must have... This is going to be really, really hard to beat this sumbitch without an E-tank. Like, really, really hard. It's alright, we'll make it work. I will make it work, come on. So, I don't have an E-tank, I forgot to pick it up, but we'll beat him. It's just going to take a little bit extra concentration, so... Bear with me if I'm not reading comments, hey guys. Now, this is the hardest form. Do I like Subway? I like to eat Subway. I like the meatball marinara sub, and then I like the what other sub do I really like? I also like the seafood sensation. Oh, I gotta do this one. I keep forgetting that I've got the. There we are. Oh, we almost got him. I think we can do this, guys. I think we're gonna get this done. Oh, gosh. Okay, come on, Rick Dog. We'll get it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, damn it. Come on, one. All right, come on. So all I need to do here is just keep jumping and shooting him, and we'll be fine. Just going to keep jumping and shooting. That's all I got to do. Keep jumping and shooting, and we can do this without the E-tank. It's just really hard without the E-tank. Alright, we got him. Jeez, man. I can't believe we did that without using the health item, because I forgot it. That was really lucky. Nah, bro. David, man, you it says, dudes, all we need to do is work on our grooming. Maybe our fashion a little bit. Just work out, work on our, status a little. You know, we can all... Doesn't matter what we look like, Dave. We can always up our value, man. I don't want you to feel defeated or disappointed by that or anything. I'm not the world's, you know, I'm not an oil painting. Like, I mean, I'm okay, but I'm not an oil painting, but I can improve my life in other ways that are appealing, you know? And, I just don't want you to be discouraged or anything, Dave. And turkey meatball, so you like the turkey sub, meatball sub, and steak and cheese. I do like the steak and cheese sub in theory. But I just feel like the steak and cheese sub over here is always way too stingy on the steak. And so I'm kind of like, yeah, nah. No, I've been on for a couple hours, Maddie. This is on PlayStation 4, Switch, Xbox, PC. How you going, Dead Tree, by the way? Thank you so much for coming in. Nah, good on you, bro. Yeah, bro, you know, sometimes it's amazing. It's like, whether you're a girl or a guy, you know, sometimes when you're with someone that's toxic, it can certainly affect your confidence for a little while. I know certainly my last breakup did, and I wasn't even with her for that long. And so Gene says, get a steak and cheese and add pepperoni. So add pepperoni for extra kick. That's not a bad idea. Hey, go, we got Danger Boone. Danger, I feel like it's, we don't get to see you much anymore. This is a real treat to have you, brother. Thank you for coming in. How you doing, Mr. Boone? This game looks great. I love this. The music is great. The gameplay is great. This is a really good Mega Man game. Acid Man's one of your best friends. No, don't you be encouraging children to do that, mate. We don't talk. We don't talk about the old drugs, eh? Over here, Ixnay on the drugs, eh? Yes, doesn't happen. And oh, thank you, Thomas. Yeah, man. I mean, so far so good, huh? I think the quickest time I've ever beaten this is in 2 hours and 20 minutes. This is a pretty long Mega Man game. Like, this is a long Mega Man game. Right, back over here. Come on, get that sumbish. And so, Kid Jackson says we have a steak and cheese specialty place here. And, alright, I've got to turn to Siri. Siri keeps coming on. If this is a great game, a bit tough. I do pretty good at this now just because I've played it so often. There we go, almost out. I'll need to play this on harder difficulties eventually when I'm feeling brave enough. But I just like to play casually so I can like chat with you guys and enjoy the experience. Like, I like to challenge myself when I'm by myself, but it's just too stressful when I've got a full chat, you know? So Aaron says you hope they make a Mega Man 12. Well, Aaron, this year that they said that Capcom's currently working really, really hard on their back catalogue of franchises. So I wouldn't put a new Mega Man game out of the question. I wouldn't put a Final Fight game out of the question. They're going back through all their old stuffs. Well, we just didn't... Ah, fuckity. Look what happened, Mark. Look what happened. Because of you, Mark, I just got a great big spike up my asshole. So thank you. No, I'm just messing. No, I mean, you bring up a good point, dude. But, I mean, some are certainly easier than others. And, as I said, I've got to try and get my PlayStation modded again tonight. And D-Wayne's sure that I can do it from my end, but, I don't know, I don't think I can. I don't know what D-Wayne's doing now, I wonder if D-Wayne's in bed. How you going, Chris? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Your number 9's ridiculous difficulty. It is. Number 9's one of the only Mega Man games that I'm scared to play on the channel, to be honest. So what's the hardest stage for you in this game? How you doing, Drake? What's the hardest level in this game for me? And what's the hardest level for me? There's this Wily level in this game where you have to constantly go over these really, really tough jumps and land on falling cogs while you get missiles shot at you. That's probably my least favorite level in this game. It's one of the Wily stages. Apart from that, these are all... And also the ball stage is a bit annoying too. Because with the ball stage where you're constantly like ping-ponging off stuff, you need to time your jumps really carefully, otherwise you have to start the stunt all over again. Yeah, Dave's hoping for some commando. We can do some commando one day. Have I ever told you? I have. So Kid Jackson says you're going to come to Australia next year. I hope you can, Kid Jackson. I don't think we're going to get international travel back like it was until probably 2022, unfortunately. This year is definitely a write-off for international travel. I'm worried next year is going to be as well. But for the record, Kid Jackson, I can't wait to meet you when you come. I'll take you to some good spots over here, brother. We'll go out and we'll get Bo Ray Cho, huh? And, yeah, D-Wayne usually comes on between 4 and 6 a.m. For a Mortal Kombat stream Monday to Friday. So, yeah, he does have to go to bed pretty early. what else is going on? I'm just getting a little bit all over the place here now. Yeah, I like the graphics revamped in this. It kind of has a real sort of like anime style to it almost, doesn't it, Jeremy? You also want to visit... I'd love to visit Ian Taoyo one day. I feel really bad. I haven't been hanging out in his streams at all lately. But I'm still a supporter. I still love what he does. And, we need to get Bo Ray Cho. These jumps are so freaking hard. I need to make sure I use the slowdown cog. That's what it's there for. Here we go. Oh, that was close. Holy shit, that's hard. Alright, cool. Yeah, no, that's cool. How you going, Joel? Good to see you. So, Player 40 says, if you're going to the Philippines, you're coming with me. I definitely want to go in a group for my first time, just so I can safely know how to get around. And then when... Yeah. As I said, I want to put Vietnam and the Philippines on the to-do list, and then eventually South Korea as well, and Japan. I want to visit the whole continent. There we go, we made it. That was a bit annoying. How you going, Joseph? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Alright, now this is a really hard area. This bit sucks. This always makes me really super nervous. Oh gosh, that was close. Okay, cutting it a little bit too fine there, Rick. Yeah. Well, Vietnam offers, opens their arms up to foreigners. Like, they want, Vietnam's, like, really, really, like, expat friendly. We're gonna go back over here. And, there you go. Me, Kid Jackson, Joshy. That's what's up. We're traveling the world. It's good to know that we have dreams for, when this whole My Sharona bullshit is over, huh? It'll be over one day, guys. It'll be over one day. So what we got? I'm just gonna go back here. Big thank you once again for watching. Don't forget to crack out those likes and shares if you can. You want to fly to Vietnam, buy a motorbike, and just get lost, visit all the villages? That would be amazing. Did you get through Rockman stage already? Rockman stage, eh? Which rock, sumbish? We're gonna get him. This is pretty easy. See, once you have the sub weapons, it's always fairly easy. There we go, almost there. Give me one sec. Alright, we got him. You hate flying, so have fun. Ping you if you come to the United States. Oh, we'll be back in the United States. Don't worry about that. I'm going to come visit D-Wayne until he can't handle me. So I think D-Wayne will be able to put up with me for a total of about 36 hours before he kicks me out of Tampa Bay. And what else have we got? Joe Drake says you want to go to Australia, but your wife is terrified of ever running into a huge huntsman spider, and she thinks she'll get stung by a stonefish. It's funny you bring that up, Drake, because I've mentioned stonefish on the channel before. I am absolutely terrified of stonefish myself. That is actually the only way that you risk-free from a stonefish is by staying off the beach. But yeah, stonefishes are, yeah. I'm terrified of the possibility of stepping on a stonefish. That's definitely a phobia of mine. I'm not going to pretend that it's not. Thank you, Tony. Appreciate it. Kevin says, whereabouts in the United States have I been so far? Just Massachusetts and Connecticut so far. Just Massachusetts and Connecticut. But I went to Massachusetts because that was back when I was with XBit Gaming. So I got to hang out with XBit Viper and Babom and 16-Bit Heroes and Dozer and Retro Y and 16-Bit Heroes and ADD Gamer for a few days. And then we just did a convention and I got to meet D-Wayne. And I got to meet some other community members. You know, I got to meet like Shawnee Sean and... Retro Joe and the Retro Runner and a few other people, you know, Quiet Josh and family. It was super awesome. You got 7 years left on your job? Until what happens with you? Oh, dude, fucking hell. I might die on purpose, guys, and I might restart this stage. I might go to the shop first, so give me a sec. I need to get my head back in the game. Like, Mega Man's one of those games you really need to focus in, otherwise you're in trouble. So let me just go to the store, and then we'll start this level again. Alright, so we're gonna go to Dr. Light's lab.
Mega Man.
Yes! Oh, Mega Man! Yeah, it's Mega Man! Alright, we're gonna get this.
Are you sure?
I am sure, bitch!
Ta-da!
Ta-da, what are you going ta-da at? Alright, what are we gonna do this time? We are going to buy... I'm just gonna buy these for now. I'm just gonna buy a couple of these. Yes, I'm sure. I'm not freaking stuttering.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am sure. Hey, what's that? Halves. Okay, let me just go back over him here. Okay, now we're gonna leave. That'll do. Alright, let's continue. Redback. Okay, so Joel wants to know about redback spiders. Also, Kit Jackson says you'll be able to retire at 45. I am. Fingers crossed, that's the goal I'm aiming for as well, Kid Jackson. We're with one coin only in the investing and everything. And, my goal is just to travel and stream on one coin without having to worry about money. I mean, that's my goal. And I'm aiming for about 45 years old for that as well. It looks like you and I are very similar, Kid Jackson. And, so, sorry guys, you get a chance to come to Kentucky, you love the scenery and the Bourbon Trail. You have some wild turkey or something? Well, I'm gonna be right with you guys. Oh, here we go. So what was I gonna say? I got a little bit flustered there. I need to... okay, hang on. Guys, I'm... Alright, too much information. Alright, hold on. Okay. What was I talking about? Yes! Okay, we're talking about redback spiders. Alright. So redback spiders, the bad news with redback spiders, I've mentioned it on the stream before. Redback spiders are absolutely everywhere. Like, redback spiders are a real, real problem. The good news when it comes to redback spiders is they won't kill you, but they'll make you very, very sick. And they'll send you to the hospital. Redback spiders usually hide in the gutters of roofs. And like sheds, and you know, just dark, sort of like damp places. They can end up in the house if you're not careful, but it's very, very uncommon. Redback spiders are usually outside. And yeah, if one bites you, you'll go to the hospital, you'll be very sick. But they won't kill you. The only spider you really need to worry about in our country is the Sydney funnel web spider. And yeah, if you get bitten by a Sydney funnel web spider and you're not within a hospital, you're fucked. But the good news is, they're very rare, like they're only within a 50 kilometer radius of Sydney City. So if you come to where I live, they don't exist. I don't know really anything about the blue ring octopus, but at the beach, you need to worry about stonefish, and you need to worry about box jellyfish. Sharks are a thing too, but sharks are not as much of a problem over here as what you realize. We got pretty good shark protection measures these days. So you mainly have to worry about box jellyfish and stonefish. And it's annoying. Yeah, I mean I don't know much about blue ring octopuses. I don't think they're common. You don't hear on the news people stepping on a blue ring octopus. I don't ever hear that shit on the news, so I don't know. All the really, really dangerous marine life is at the Great Barrier Reef in North Queensland. That's where you've got everything. Where I live in South Queensland, it's not as bad. You saw a lot of scorpions in Kuwait, like the really poisonous kind. I can't remember what Asian country it is, but there's this event in an Asian country. I don't know if it's Thailand or the Philippines or what. But there's like this scorpion eating event where people have to eat as many live scorpions as they can without getting stung. So there's actually like this life and death scorpion event one of these Asian countries. I think I saw it on Ripley's Believe It or Not. I just can't remember what the country is. You want me to take over for David Attenborough? God bless him. Camels? Yeah, I don't really know much about camel spiders. But yeah, that's a little bit more about that anyway, guys. Alright, back off, I'm here. I keep shooting this sumbish. And just one more time, just want to remind you guys, I'm going to be coming back on later on tonight after a small break. Yeah, there's like a big scorpion eating competition in one of these countries, and yeah, basically they're eating these live scorpions while trying to avoid the stingers. Yeah, it's a real thing. I just gotta remember what it is. I mean, type in Ripley's Believe It or Not and Scorpion Eating, and it would probably come up. That was such a good show. That Dean Cain from like Lois and Clark hosted that back in the day, right? It was a cool show. I'm hoping we can get out of here. Continue to bring out the thunder. I'm working on it. And so Drew says Mega Man 11. Nah, this game is freaking awesome, man. This game, I mean, it just goes to show Capcom can still make a good Mega Man game, huh? Yeah, I mean, you guys have got a similar spider back home. Like, they're in the same family as, like, the Black Widow. They're like cousins or something. Oh, there we go. We made it. Fantastic. How you going, Dino? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Yeah, that Lois and Clark, but I never really watched it. But yeah, good old Terry, what was her name? Terry Hatcher back, was it Terry Hatcher? She was kind of banging back in the day. You liked, oh, with Joe Rogan. I swear they picked the right host for that show, because Joe Rogan's a very mind over matter kind of guy. I pretty much am almost 100% certain that Joe Rogan would have, like, manned up and done every single challenge on that show. Like, that guy's a tough sumbitch, seriously. Yeah, Fear Factor was a good show. I think the hardest challenges on Fear Factor for me would have been, like, all that crazy stuff they had to eat. Like, live bugs and everything. That would have really sucked. Oh my gosh. That would have really, really sucked. Alright, getting back out here. So, Kid Jackson, wow, you've been at your current job for 20 years. Man, that's a long time, bro. I'm going to be really, really happy for you when you can kind of go and do your thing. 45 years old, man, is a young retirement, dude. There's a big quality of life left after that, man. I really hope you can achieve your goal. And so Dead Tree says, when you travel, you look at other people's wildlife like you're in the zoo. Oh, bro. Man, there's so many wildlife sanctuaries in Australia, man. You would love it. I'm gonna die on... Hang on one second. No, I think we can do this without dying on purpose. Let's go. There we go. Alright, there we go. Come on, we can do this. Oh, dude, okay. Maybe I... Son of a biscuit! Oh, damn. Okay, I'm gonna have to try again. If first you don't succeed, brush yourself off and try again. Try again. Ah, damn it. Alright, close. Lindsay says, hi, Ricky. Just wanted to pop in, like, and share real fast. Have a great stream. Yeah, we're having a good stream here, Lindsay. No complaints. I'm doing pretty good. And so Joel says, the real question is how much to eat a scorpion. So I've actually, No, that's okay, Larry. Well, yeah, good. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. What was I gonna say? Have I ever been to Taronga Zoo? Yeah, not since I was little. I went to Taronga Zoo when I was little, and I actually got my first boomerang from Taronga Zoo as well. I had a wooden boomerang that I got from Taronga Zoo back in the day. So yeah, I've actually got my... I think my mum still got it. I've actually got the promotional book from Taronga Zoo as well. So yeah, no, I've got a big history with that. What else was I going to say? I've forgotten what I was going to say now. So, Larry with another 100 stars, by the way. Larry, thank you so much. I'm going to be right with you, man. Everything's just going a bit crazy here. And, no, you're good. Oh, so it's the most amazing zoo you've ever been. It's a wonderful zoo. Like, whether you like reptiles or safari animals or whatever, there's something for everybody. Larry, this is for you. Welcome back, Jeremy. Rutherford says he's not going to retire. Man, it's your life, and whatever's good for you is what's the right decision. Oh, yeah, someone says Ricky the Scorpion. Well, the thing is, they give out... in Thailand, there's ladies that walk down Walking Street, and they actually have scorpions on a stick that they sell on the street. The only reason I've not done the scorpion on the stick for you guys is not because I'm scared of eating the scorpion. I'm scared of eating the scorpion when I don't know where it's from, where they've collected from, if it's venomous or not. And, you know, I'm worried that if I eat the scorpion, I'll end up in the hospital. So that's the only reason. Because there's no health and safety regulations, really, over in Thailand for small business, you know what I mean? So I don't want to just eat, like, a scorpion from a random woman. That'd be a really bad idea. Yeah, me too, Kid Jackson, me too. So, Chris, as you oh, dude, you make it sound like, man, dude. I appreciate you, Chris, but... Yeah, yeah. I feel a little bit pretentious now. And, no, thank you, Chris. I really appreciate the compliment. There we go. I like the music in this level. I think this is probably my favorite theme music. I actually forgot to go to the store and buy some more items. I'll have to do that after this level. Don't let me forget. All right, we got this. So what else is going on, guys? Any other news today? Any other stories? No, I really appreciate you, man. Thank you for the kind words. How's the family going anyway, Chris? Everything going all right on your end? See, this level's, like, fun until you get to the bits at the end where you have to do all the difficult jumps, and if you miss, you're just ping-ponging off everything. And so Jeremy says the Mega Man series has some peaceful music. Yeah, it's just there's a touch of innocence to the theme in this one, isn't there? Makes me feel young again. And Chris says the family's doing good. That's a spirit. Oh, well, that didn't really work out, did it? Fuck Knuckle. All right, here we go. Oh, good. Just charge this bad boy up so we can shoot the balloons. All right, well, that's part one. Okay, maybe we can avoid those. We'll be fine. Awesome sauce! And Monique says, you get to have a wonderful party with your friends. It'll be David Roldan's birthday tomorrow. So who's David Roldan? Just one of your buddies? Well, have you tell David, Monique, that I said a great big happy birthday. And yeah, I'm sure you're going to help him celebrate. If it was anything like my sister's birthday, I'm sure you'll have a great time. Beers and football, it was great. I don't know if you're still in here, Player 40, but I really enjoy Saturdays now. I didn't realize Saturdays were now playing 3 rugby league games a week. I thought that was super, super cool. If you had to pick a favorite animal or a spirit animal, what would you pick? I'm a bit of a cheeky monkey, don't you think? I think I'm a cheeky monkey. And I think on the Chinese zodiac tree, I think I was born on Year of the Monkey as well. So it all really makes sense if you think about it. I think a monkey is my spirit animal. My primitive cousin. And we got this. Cruz has dropped another 100 stars. Thank you, Cruz. I'm going to be right with you. Alright, guys. Oh, fuckity, man. What the hell's going on here? Dude, I hate this so much. What the hell? How am I supposed to get out of here? Son of a biscuit, that was really pissing me off. Alright. Cruz, this is going out to you. Ready? Leroy Jenkins! Jenkins! There you go, bro.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you, Cruz. I really, really appreciate that 100 stars today, sir. Oh my gosh. Cruz has dropped another 100. Well, you get this again, but you don't get me slapping me in the head now.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you for the 200 stars, Cruz. I appreciate it. I'm only going to slap myself in the head so much for you. Thank you so much, Cruz. Hey, what's going on, Lenore? Everything all right with you? Ah, son of a biscuit. All right. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. I have to go back to the Buster now. That sucks, but okay. I think he's almost dead anyway. Alright, we got him. Rick going full Goldberg. Yeah, you know, Goldberg hits himself so hard sometimes, he busts himself open, doesn't he? Robbie says, happy Saturday. Happy Saturday to you too, Robbie. Thank you so much for coming in. We're going to make this game our bish, bro. We'll be in the Wily levels before you know it. You haven't missed too much, Cruz. Yeah, we're the Year of the Monkey. I'm pretty sure 1980s Year of the Monkey. So, yeah, I'm happy to be born in the Year of the Monkey. That's my spirit animal. We got this. Oh, dude, I didn't realize that was going to hit me the other day. That's what happens when you don't pay attention, I guess, guys, huh? Jesus. Let's try this again. This is really starting to frustrate me. Alright. Let's go this side. Okay, well, at least I respawned exactly where I died. This is not like one of those asshole Mega Man games that sends you back 5 minutes, so that's okay. That worked out. Oh, you're in Year of the Snakey Snake? Do you think you can make a new Leroy? Why do you want me to make a new Leroy Jenkins? There's only one Leroy Jenkins screen, fucking hell, Cruz. There's only one Leroy Jenkins screen. The only other Leroy Jenkins I know is like the, whatchamacallit? The Hearthstone card. You know when you play the Leroy Jenkins card in Hearthstone? That's the only other Leroy Jenkins, that's the only other Leroy Jenkins thing I know. Oh, there we go. I have to do this. All right, we're going to get out of here. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, my gosh. That's so annoying. All right, hang on. Actually, I could just do this. There you go. Why didn't I think of that before? Damn it, man. See what I mean? This level just... I hate this so much. I just can't wait to get out of here now. And what are you begging for, Juice Box? I don't know what you're begging for. What are you begging for? You love the Leroy Jenkins screen to put you in a good mood for some reason? It's because it's funny. So Juice Box is begging for a shout out. I'm not shouting you out, you some bitch. No, I'm just kidding. How you going, Juicebox? Thank you very, very, very much for joining us at One Coin Only. And I hope you're having a great day, Juicebox. We're happy to give you a shout-out. You seem like good people. And, man, yeah, thank you for hanging out with us today, Mr. Jukebox. Or Juicebox. Are you just playing? Have you seen the Leroy Jenkins? Oh, no! Well, I'll tell you what, Cruz. If you find me the Family Guy thing for Leroy Jenkins, I will make it for you. But you have to find it for me and then tag me in it. Yeah, we got Juice Box over on the YouTube. There are too many balls in this level. Yeah. Here we go. We got this. Oh, we got him. Screw you. No, you're good. Juice Box here's got a good sense of humor. gosh. So Jacob says Ricky Bounce Man is cool. I don't know, man, if it's translating on the camera, but this level can be frustrating as fudge, bro. Like, seriously. You're gonna see some freaking motherfucking rage from One Coin in a minute. Seriously. There you go, the F-bombs are coming out, guys. You can tell when Rick says fuckity that he's getting close. He's like getting real close. Alright, fucking let's go, mate. Look at these sumbitches just jumping out of nowhere trolling me like assholes. Keep your grubby little freaking pedo hands to yourself, fuckface. Alright, there we go. See, I'm getting a little bit lippy here. It's coming, guys, it's coming. Oh, crap. Alright, hold up, wait a fucking stop. Fuckity! See what I mean? Fuck this game! Oh my gosh. Fucking stupid ass motherfucking cheap fucking shit. Alright, there we go. I told you guys it was coming. This is really starting to irritate me. Alright. Stay calm, Rick. Stay calm. How you going, Gavin? Good to see you. Alright, there we go. So I might just need to use the old slowdown cog here. So Ben says, told you too difficult. No, it's not. We got this, mate. We got this. We totally got this. I will not be hearing this business. No! Don't you fucking even, you ass fucking mother bitch! Oh, dude, I hate this. I hate this, I hate this, I hate this. Let's try again. So Alan says I've got this. Well, I hope so, mate. I hope so. And Kid Jackson's all like, I know, right? Let's try again. Man, this is not usually the section I struggle on either, but, you know, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Alright, playtime's over, sumbish. It is a bit of a crazy level. They get a bit more straightforward after this. It's a long level, too. I feel like I've been in this one for a minute, huh? And there you go, Larry. Thank you, Larry. Just dropped a big 150 stars as well. Thank you, Larry. And there you go, look, Mono's coming in here with his Kirby's Cure. Stop giving men false hope. And Mono, I just recommend that you don't be a fool. You wrap up your tool. And one more thing, Mono, stop coming in my stream and giving me your fucking spammy crap. I don't give a fucking crap about your herpes cure. What are you going to do next minute? You're probably going to come in and tell me how some freaking prince is trying to give me $1 million and all I need to do is give my bank account details. So, Mono, take your freaking snake oil sales and fuck off out of my stream. By the way, Larry, this is going out to you. Thank you, brother. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, freaking, yeah, we need it. Yeah, don't spread your herp propaganda in here. Oh my gosh, alright, here we go. I get a few spams like that, actually. This is why we got moderators to help us. It'll all be taken care of. You'll probably get another few messages like that this stream. Thank you, James. Yeah, no, that's okay, Kid Jackson and James. Crazy, huh? He did the same thing in ADD stream the other night. Please add our doctor and buy our snake oil sales. It's really stupid. If you care so much about this cure, then start your own page and do your own promotion, you lazy bastards. You know, start your own medical page. Yes, this is a no snake oil zone, exactly. We don't do snake oil here, One Coin Only. Oh, we're gonna make it out of here. There we go, first try. I barely ever do that first try, so lucky us. You hope he gets got? I love that. R-Truth's a man. Alright guys, we got this. The good news is that level's really, really hard, but this boss at least is pretty easy. So we just gotta go to the pile driver weapon here. And so the tick rule says where we live we do platypus oil. Well, there you go. You wanna bounce with me? Do I wanna bounce with you? Wow, there you go. You bet you can't bounce like this. Want a freaking bet? There you go. Alright, come on. Alright, we got him. Jacob says, go get the Nobel Peace Prize for the cure to... Oh. Yes, we got the... Okay, let's not talk about Charlie Sheen's lifestyle in here. I don't think he's winning as much as what he thinks he is. And, alright, here we go. So we just got the bounce ball, guys. We got this. And, alright, what are we going to do next? Okay, I'm not really worried about the cutscenes, because freaking Dr. Light here is just self-loathing about times past. Alright, so now we got the bounce man. Now we got to do Fuse Man. Yeah, I feel a little bit uncomfortable talking about Charlie Sheen after Corey Feldman's little expose. You know, and I'm a big believer of, like, innocent until proven guilty, but I still feel a bit uncomfortable talking about Charlie Sheen these days. It was lucky, actually, because I almost got a Charlie Sheen cameo once upon a time, and I'm kind of glad I decided against it now. Dead Tree, no worries, Dead Tree, we'll see you next time, man. Thank you so much for coming, and I appreciate you. Oh, wait, no, Jeremy's leaving, not Dead Tree. Sorry, Jeremy, we'll see you next time. Yeah, it's not appropriate to talk about on stream. So I'm not going to, but I mean, you can go on the internet and find the information quick enough. Yeah, but you can go on, You can go on the internet and you can find it yourself. So R-Truth's from North Carolina. Do any of you guys like R-Truth's rap music? He's always making music and stuff still these days, isn't he? You know, like R-Truth makes those like clean kind of raps. Like, yeah. So Michael says you're still searching for stupidity. One more time, here we go. Oh gosh. Gosh, man, these Mega Man games take it out of me. We're gonna have to play something nice and easy for the evening stream, aren't we? Monique says it's really, really awesome and you like music. Well, that's a spirit. I think I might do, I've got an idea of what I'm going to do for the late night stream, actually. I want to see if I can finally get Tekken Tag Tournament working for the Nintendo Wii U. I've got to get that prepared. So I might try and see if I can get that working today. Darren says you love R-Truth's music. Kevin says you got... Oh, I'm sorry to hear, dude. Alright, gonna go back over here. Cool. And so, Jacob says you can't beat this Mega Man game too hard. Bro, it's just a lot of rinse and repeat, dude. I remember the first time I bought this game and beat it, it took me 4 hours. And now I can beat this game in just over 2 hours. Dude, honestly, it's just all practice, nothing more than that. It's just a whole pile of practice, sir. Just a whole pile of practice. Well, hopefully we'll get him some... Damn it, really? Oh gosh, we're close, man. There we go, we got him. I had to get a refund on my physical copy because it didn't work, so I bought a copy digitally. And that should work just fine. Hey, how you going? Thank you, James. James is dropping a big 100 stars. I appreciate you, James. James says, what's up, Sumbishes? Not too much, dude. We're just having a very cruisy one here to get started. This is for you. Thank you, brother. Thank you, John. I'm glad you're enjoying. And what are we going to do for James? This one. And so, John, thank you again, James. Well, let me know how your Saturday's going. And John says, guess what? You're watching Tasmania. And the show is talking about how great Australia is. Australia is a great fucking nation, mate. Australia is a wonderful place to live. Oh, gosh. As I said, I can show you all the... You know, it doesn't matter if you're a city person, or if you're a country person, or if you're an indoors person, or an outdoors person. There is always something for everyone to do over here. Or at least there is when my Sharona's not going on. Oh man, I'm really stunned. Dude. Oh, come on. Dude, I hate this. Okay, we need this E-tank now. Let's go. Chris says, have you ever played Tasmania on the Genesis? Yeah, I don't really like it, to be honest. I grew up playing Tasmania on the Sega Master System, which is a lot different, but I'm not really a big fan of the Genesis version, only because I can't figure out what I'm doing. Maybe you can help me one day. But yeah, I can't figure out what I'm doing on the Genesis version. I remember I got asked for it on Whatever Wednesday and I had to skip because I didn't know how to play it. Oh, there we go, not doing too bad here. I know, I'm kind of curious, if there was a country that you could visit more than any other country in the world, guys, what would it be? Most people have at least one place they'd like to go to more than anything in the world. Just wondering if you guys have got any, personal travel goals or something. As I said, a little background about me. You know, I know there's a lot of people in here that have never ever left their state or left the country. And I was pretty similar, guys. Like, I didn't travel for the first time until I hit my 30s. And then I get hooked. You don't understand what it feels like until you do it for the first time. And then you instantly get the bug, you know? And so Phil Motive says he had a dream last night that Soda Pompinski was teaching him how to box. Kevin says he'd like to go to Greece. Yours was Germany. And 3 years there, wasn't disappointed. That's a spirit. Australia and Brazil is lovely. I would like to go to Brazil one day. Sika promised she'd show me around. Alan says you'd like to go to Australia. There you go. We'll look after you. And James, guys, has just dropped another 100 stars. James, again, thank you so much. And Larry also dropped 100 stars. One US dollar will get you about $1.40 Australian. So your money's going to go really far here. So James and Larry, this is for you. And also this one. if it's one of those dreams, probably not Jacob. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, James. Oh, what was I saying? Yeah, no, one US dollar will get you about $1.40 Australian. At one point, it was over $1.50. But the US dollar got a little bit weaker after my Sharona. Australian dollar's getting a tad bit stronger, but it's still not what it was back in 2012 when we were actually beating you guys. But there we go, we got this. Australia, Iceland, Greenland, Russia, that's a big mixture of countries there, isn't it? It is a little bit different, John. So Dave says his travel goals are Asia, you've done Europe. So, Ian says, you think you've been having problems with YouTube deleting your comments? No, I can see you there, Ian. We got you, bro. We got you. You know, if I miss anything you say, Ian, you just copy and paste and I'll get back to you, dude, huh? There we go. That's another level done. Fantastic. So we just got the Tundra. Okay, we still got three levels. Man, this game goes forever. We're going to have to quickly go to the lab and buy some items. So give me a sec here. All right, so I'm just going to get this for now. Yep. And then we're going to go here. What's this bad boy over here? Lessens the amount you are pushed back. That's really important. I'm going to equip that now. And then this. Auto charges the Mega Buster. Yes. And there you have it. Yes, we're going to equip that now. And then we're going to buy one more E-Tank. And yep, we're going to get out of here. Boom, let's do Tundra Man. And Ian says, oh, there you go, Random Videos has dropped $1 Canadian. Thank you so much, Random Videos. I appreciate that on the Super Chat. Oh, no, don't worry about it, Ian. It's never too late. It's never too late. This is going out to you, Random Videos. I would recommend you start with the newer ones. They're a little bit more forgiving. Thank you so much. Big Random Videos there with the $1 Super Chat. And, I recommend if you're new to the Mega Man franchise, number 10's pretty easy. Number 11 is easy to play but hard to master. I would probably recommend Mega Man 10 or Mega Man 2 if you're new to Mega Man games. They're probably the easiest to play. Oh, well, thank you, Cruz. Appreciate that. So Dave would like to go to Europe. He's got a list of countries. Wow, you got a big list of countries there, David. And Michael would like to go to the Netherlands. That would be fun. Yeah, thank you, guys. Don't forget the best way to help us. As much as I'd love to bathe naked in star donations all day, they're what are appreciated, but they're not expected. But, you know, a two-second like on the video would be perfect. Look at one coin only getting kinky, talking about bathing naked in stars all the time, huh? And, I'm moving over on this sumbitch. Let's go. Oh, gosh. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's go. Oh, there we go. We made it. And Kevin says you want to go swimming in Greece. All those beaches look really amazing. So what platforms are the Mega Man games on? So you can get Mega Man Legacy Collection 1 and 2 and Mega Man 11 on all modern consoles. So if you want to play the old Mega Man games and you want to play this new one, you can get them on PS4, PC, Xbox, all part of the Legacy Collection. Nintendo Switch as well. So you can just get this on anything. Very cheap too when they're on sale. But we made that. And so Tommy says, what am I playing, Sonic? You're being very cheeky, Tommy. Does this look like Sonic? does this look like Sonic, you sumbish? The only similarity between this and Sonic is I'm a little blue sumbish. I'm blue, double D, double die. There we go. Hope you're having a great day, Tommy. Thank you for coming in. Back off on ya. I think there's something wrong with me, guys. I haven't raged for a little while. Fuckity! There we go. Just gonna sneak one in there. How you going, Sean? It's good to see you too today, man. Thank you for hanging out. All just chill banging, sir. All just chill banging. Really don't like this boss because this takes like forever to beat. He's annoying. Come on, open your eyes, you sumbish. Is it just me or was back in the one Mega Man 1 difficult? Mega Man 1 is an incredibly hard game. The thing with Mega Man 1 is I find it really easy now because I've been playing it for 30 years. But Mega Man 1 is a very difficult game. Oh gosh, like really? Alright, let's try again. You like the blue guy? He's got your little blue bomber, we call him. He's the little blue bomber, guys. There we go, we just bombed the fuck out of him. You think Mega Man could kick Astro Boy's butt? Nah, man, I think Astro Boy would destroy Mega Man. Sorry, guys, I mark out for Astro Boy. And so Larry says, which Sonic... Yeah, very... Oh, boy. Larry, thank you for the 100 stars. What are we going to give for Larry? Let's have a look down here. All right, Larry, we're gonna give you... Where's my Van Damme dance? I don't know where I put my Van Damme dancing. I'm trying to find where my Van Damme screen is. There you go. This is for you, Larry. Thank you, mate. Yeah, you can do the pause glitch on Mega Man 1, but, you know, as kids, we didn't know that straight away. You can cheese yourself through Mega Man 1 with the pause glitch, with almost any boss. Deathmatch, Astro Boy versus Mega Man. Now, I'm on Team... I like Mega Man, but I like Astro Boy more. I'm on Team Astro Boy. Team Astro Boy for the win. Kevin says, what program do I use to make Starscreen? So, I rip the videos from YouTube, and then I make the text on a text site on the internet, and then I use a video editing software, and then I put them all together, and it's a complicated process, man. It's not just like one program. I use multiple programs to make my Starscreen, so it's very hard to explain on a live video. But a lot of effort goes into a simple star screen. Here we go, we got this. YouTube has a death battle video already of Astro Boy and Mega Man. Where have I been? Yeah, it's a pretty complicated process. I'm always happy to help, but it's not something that's easy to explain in this environment. Alright, I just gotta wait for my cog to slow down. I kinda like the format that I make my star screens in now, though. I'm sure... Oh, damn it. I kinda like how I make them now. I've got a system, you know? But thank you, Player 40. Oh, no, that's okay. Yeah, thank you, Random Videos. We'll see you next time, bro. Thank you for watching our stream today. Much appreciated. Hope you get that rest, my friend. All right, there we go. We made it. Oh, crap, that was close. Come on, Rick Dog. Ah, shit, fucking fuck. Sorry, guys. Damn it. Let's try this again. All right, damn it. How many lives have I got left? One. Jesus. All right. Oh, bullshit. I don't want to have to restart this level. That would totally suck. Oh, here we go. We got to use the momentum of it. Oh, man, this is really... Oh, no! All right, we're going to have to... All right, damn it. Sorry, guys, I'm getting really angry here. All right, so what are we going to use? We're going to use the thumb... Yeah, I got a little bit screwed over there, but we'll make it, guys. We'll make it. Oh look, it's like Will Ferrell in Blades of Glory. What a cool movie that was back in the day, huh? Alright, we got it. How you going, Helen? I hope you're having a lovely day. Thank you for hanging out. Alright, we got him. So what I'm going to have to do at the start of the next level is die on purpose so I get my 5 lives back. I don't have save states on this game. You only get the save states on the retros. I'm on my own on this one, Larry. How you going, Tam? Good to see you. Thank you so much for hanging out. Yeah. So what are we getting this time? You got a new weapon, Tundra Storm. Well, good for us, I guess, huh? All right, so we're gonna quickly go to Dr. Light's lab. We got a lot of money again. All right, so we're gonna purchase this sumbish. What's this bit do? I don't know what that does.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Okay, I'll just keep.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
Yes.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
Yes.
Ta-da! Already. Good luck out there.
And then we're gonna get her too. Sure? Yes. These things will help us when we fall down a hole. So Helen says it's a cool game. Yeah, Helen, I'm glad you enjoy it. We're going to hopefully get through this in one piece today. We only got 2 levels to go before we do the final stages, so it's taking me a minute, but I'm trying to get it done as quick as I can. And then we can come back on with a late night stream, which is probably going to be a... actually, you know, what do I feel like playing today? Actually, I know what I'm going to play today. Yeah, I was just trying to think out loud what I was going to play. Michael says when we find the media, then we'll find Dr. Will... Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, Michael. Don't... Oh, wait, I've got to die on purpose here. Hold up, wait a minute. No, I can't die on purpose. Ah, shit. Okay, are you... The only way I can die on purpose right now is by taking damage, so I'll do that in a sec. As I said, I have to die on purpose to get my lives back. Let's go over here. Alright, so I think I can just burn here. Alright, here we go. So we'll start this stage again. Jesse just dropped a big 100 stars. Jesse, thank you so much, sir. This is for you. Thank you, my friend. Awesome, bad voice dialogue from Mega Man 8. Okay, that explains it, because I've not really played a lot of Mega Man 8. My bad. I'm like, what kind of crack are you on, Michael? But now it makes sense, so thank you for clarifying that. Oh, gosh. All right, here we go. Thank you, bro. Oh, my gosh. I just wasted all these already. Resident Evil 1 DC must play. I play Resident Evil 1 quite often on the channel, my friend. That's a regular sumbish game of ours. Yeah, I think for the late night, we're going to finally do Tekken Tag on the Wii U. And then we'll finish off with some NES Remix. So we'll probably stream for about another 3 hours on the late night. We'll see how we go. Oh, dude, I need to... Man, this is frustrating. All right, we made it. Patrick says you just spam. Hey, that's what they're there for, bro. That's what they're there for. They're there to be used. Alright. Keep going, Rick. Alright, no worries. Oop. Yeah, as I said, I'm really looking forward to using the Mario costumes and doing the mushroom mode. There's also Tekken Volleyball, which we can check out. Never done Tekken Volleyball before. Hopefully it's fun to play. There's a kind of like a bit of a dark level here. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Alright, cool, let's just get out. And so, oh, thank you, Sean, for asking. Sean said, how was my sister's birthday last night? Yeah, it was good, man. Like, I just got to hang out with my sisters, my niece, my nephews, my brother-in-laws, my dad, his missus. And we got to eat a lot of food, drink a lot of beer, and we watched 3 NRL games. So it was a good time, man. It was just, dude, I can't remember the last time where I just put my feet up, drank beer, and just relaxed. It was a good feeling, you know? It was a really good feeling. Makes me want to be lazier. Oh, cool, man. Jacob, we might have to play one day. It's a bit more of a hassle to add friend codes on the Wii U, isn't it? Nothing beats Super Spike Volleyball or Dead or Alive Extreme Beach Volleyball. I've got both those games, Brian. I'll show you guys something. Hang on. Where is that, sumbish? This is it, guys. I've got the newest one. which came out a few years ago. Let me just go to the widescreen. This is like Dead or Alive Extreme 3. It only got an Asian release. But it has an English patch if you buy it from overseas and install it on a Western PlayStation. But I think this is a little bit too naughty to play on stream. I've been thinking about it, but there's just like ass and titties shaking around everywhere. And I think Facebook, yeah, man. It's a little bit too much of a good time, if you know what I'm saying. You can have too much of a good thing on Facebook. I don't think Mark Zucky would like it too much. But yeah. it's pretty naughty. And you also go back to the hotel room and you have the girls laying all sexy on the bed and it's just like, yeah. it's a bit of a naughty game. It's the naughtiest game that's not an adult game, I think. You remember I posted that game in my store? Yeah. Yeah, but they're all got, most of the girls in the game have got like double D titties and they're just shaking around everywhere and it's just, you know, these girls are wearing string bikinis. Literally the only thing that's covered is the nip. So, I think it's still pushing it. I think all it's going to take is for little Timmy to come on his stream and be like, "Mom, I saw boobs." And his mum's going to be, then Karen's going to be like, "Wait, little Timmy, you saw boobs on Facebook?" And then she's going to go and look at my stream. And then I'm going to have my page banned from a Karen. And it's like, no, we can't, no. I like to have nice things, but the Karens in the world stop us from having them, guys. So I'm sorry, but they'll be shit fucking balls. Hang on. You want me? No, I'm not gonna play Mario Golf because I'm playing the brand new golf game that comes out on Friday. PGA 2K21 comes out Friday. How you going, Shawnee? Good to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. I am doing doing pretty good, thank you for asking. So no dramas here. Just gonna jump over here. All right, cool. Are we gonna? Well, are we gonna do another? We're gonna pull out the fuse here so we can. You gotta see where you're going. It gets a bit frustrating. Oh shit! All right, another one. You think I should take the volleyball gameplay? You know what? I could totally make a star screen from that game. That's actually a fantastic idea. I like the way you think. We could totally make an epic star screen from that. So Aaron says, what are my favorite golf games of all time? So Tiger Woods 2003. Tiger Woods 2010 on Nintendo Wii because you had the motion controls and it was freaking awesome. And I also really like Tiger Woods 2013, and I still own all three golf games. No, not played either of them in ages, but I love them. They're great. Do like me a very good golf game. All right, here we go. We're going to use this. Have I tried Wipeout with the cartoon characters? I don't know which game that is, my friend. You have to forgive me. Yeah, is there a volleyball? Oh yeah, Super Volleyball in the Mega Drive, and it absolutely sucks. If it's the one I'm thinking about. I think we did it for whatever Wednesday. The only cartoon game I remember playing was that kart racing game with like Johnny Bravo and stuff. Oh, it's only been out for a week? Okay, I don't know what you're talking about then. I got no idea. Hey, good morning, Rick. Dead or Alive? Yeah, no, exactly. I mean, I get away with streaming Dead or Alive 6, but I mean, even that's cutting it close with the sexy outfits. We'll have to do a Dead or Alive stream again of the regular fighting game. I'll do Dead or Alive some point next week. Alright, so what are we gonna do now? Alright, there we go. Well, that's a good start. Let's just throw our balls everywhere. Okay, that's not working out. Well, let's just use a... Oh, gosh. All right, come on, brah. I'm running out of health. Oh, shit. Okay, I might need to finish things with my pea shooter. Oh crap, I'm in a spot of trouble here, guys. Son of a bitch, fucking asshole. All right. So Brian says he loved Hot Shots Golf 3 on the PS2. The one on PS Vita is pretty fun as well. Hot Shots, I like Everybody's Golf, which is essentially the same thing. I think the one on Sega Genesis, as I said, was Super Beach Volleyball. Or Super Volleyball. Oh, you're talking about Fall Guys. No, we do Fall Guys here. We play Fall... We've streamed Fall Guys about 3 times already on One Coin. Dwayne once and... me twice. We played Fall Guys just, what, yesterday or the day before? No, day before. Oh my gosh, okay. Piss off. Oh, come on, you little fuckhead! Oh, I'm really hating this sumbitch right now. Dude! Jump... Okay. Do I like Mii Golf? Yes, I do. On the Wii Sports, I do. Very... Oh my gosh, why am I having so much trouble against him today? It's not... Fuck! This is like one of the easier bosses. Alright, guys. Everyone shut up while I do this motherfucking boss! Alright, there you go. See, I'm being all rude now. Alright, we got this. We'll get there, guys. We'll get there. I'll calm down. Alright. The One Coin Only getting all angry. I need a Snickers, everybody. I'm turning into Joe Pesci. Power gear. You know what you can do with your power gear? You can shove it up your ass, mate. Oh, gosh. Alright, there we go. Done. Don't get back over me! Alright, we got him. Fuck! Damn it! Alright, we got one more level and then we can do the Wily stages, which will hopefully be nice and quick. Oh gosh. Alright, I deserve some water here now. Hi Zyla, thank you for coming in. Jeremy says, how's it going down under? A little bit better today. We had some horrible weather yesterday, but we needed the rain, so I guess I can't complain too much. Yeah, but it was raining most of the afternoon, and then it cleared up. Alright, so we're going to go to the lab one more time.
Okay, Mega, are you sure?
Yeah, I am sure.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
Yeah, I am very sure.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
And more sure than I have been about anything in my life. Yes, I'm sure.
Are you sure?
I'm freaking 150% sure that I'm not the father. Wait, that's Maury Povich.
Are you sure?
Oh, there we go. Right, let's do Blast Man and see how we go. I've heard about that game, Tick. And so Benny says you need a beer after that ball. Maybe I should... I don't want to start treating myself with too many beers. I'll start getting that beach bot again. I mean, that beach ball bot, I mean. I am doing a late night stream after this. I'm going to have an hour break and have some food and recharge. And I'll play something a little bit easier because this has been grinding my freaking gears today. But we'll be good. You think Mega Man never gets old? It's just a shame that, you know, the main thing is we got all the awesome Sumbish regulars in here today. It's just a shame that, Facebook never trend Mega Man games anymore, because I love playing these, but there's a reason I haven't been playing Mega Man as much as normal, and it's because they haven't been, it hasn't been successful on the platform, but, yeah, dude, I could play this Mega Man game all day long, I love it. It's really fun. So David says Viper updated his setup. Well, good for Viper, man. I'm updating mine, I love it when people come in and they're like, this streamer's doing this and this streamer's doing that. Like, I support the other streamers. But, you know, don't come in big-noting other people when you're all supposed to be watching One Coin Only today. That's not cool. But no, I highly support Viper. He's the best Resident Evil streamer, hands down, on Facebook. And I highly recommend you check him out. We're gonna go over here. And Larry says, cheers, good game, you should at least Flavor your waters. Oh, no, they do flavor packs over here, but, you know, I just try to cut down my sugar and stuff. And the most peaceful you see me is when I stream Space Harry. Would you guys like to see another Space Harry stream one day? There you go. This is going out to you, by the way, Larry. Thank you, mate. Really, really appreciate you, Larry. Thank you for the 100-star support. And we're going to go back in here. So what are we going to do here? No, go back on this side. So Sean says you're good, just Ricky and Wolfman. Man, Wolfman is every day that guy's hustling. He's a moderator and he streams on two different pages. And he works a full-time job. Like, that Wolfman Gaming works his freaking ass off too. Yeah, so you say Viper's Horror Survival Night is interesting. Well, once again, thank you very much, David. And Suzaka is just doing spam. Don't you come in, sumbitch, and start spamming on my stream or there's going to be trouble. Damn it. Can someone please take care of Suzaku? Fucking hell, hang on. Alright, guys, I screwed up. Alright, yeah, can someone take care of Suzaku? He's not welcome anymore. Let's use that. Oh, damn, I wasn't ready. Shit, and I just wasted an E-tank, too. Let's try again. So Jeremy says, who's my favorite Karate Kid villain? I mean, I like Johnny, but I don't necessarily look as Johnny as a villain. If I have to pick villain, you know, Johnny's just another kid. So I don't really look at Johnny being a villain. If I had to pick villain, I would probably say Chosen. I'd say Chosen's probably my favorite. Terry Silver's good too, actually. The problem with Terry Silver was a fantastic villain in a very, very mediocre Karate Kid movie. So, I do like Terry Silver. I mean, I think they're all good. I think Mike Barnes is good. I think Terry Silver's good. And I think Chosen's good. I think Terry Silver and Chosen are probably even for me. And Mike Barnes is not my favorite, but he's still really good. And, so, yo, Ricky, you got to Aedis Portion Resi 2. Can't get past Mr. X. Any pointers? Ah, man, I can't do the Resi 2 remake. Sorry, Nick, you're on your own on that one. I suck at the game. So, Jesse said, yeah. Yeah, Terry Silver was great. Do you think we'll end up seeing Terry Silver in Cobra Kai? Or what do you guys think? I hope so. That was a nice quick level for once. I'm pretty happy about that. Alright, so we just got to, there we go. We're going to get him pretty quick. Almost there. Come on, you sumbitch. Got him. Well, thank you, Dave. I really appreciate the support. And I'm glad you support both me and D-Wayne, especially with D-Wayne doing his own thing behind the scenes as well. Nicholas says, Cobra Kai, you mean? Yeah, it is. And so Monique says, this game was so easy, you really love this. It's so easy to achieve. I think you must have more skills, Veronica, than the average gamer then, I think, my friend. I think you just have more skills. Alright, so we're finally up to the Wily levels here.
Otto, do you have any idea where Wily's gone to?
He's totally vanished. I might just go pee while this cutscene's on, guys. I'll be right back.
What is it, Otto?
There's someone hijacking our signal.
Could it be?
Indeed it could. My genius neither runs nor hides.
Wily.
Light than you, Mega Man. How dare you use my double gear system? Now you've crossed the line, I'll turn you into scrap myself! I'm at point E1685578.
Thank you, everybody. I'll just play this one cutscene. Give me a chance to recompose myself.
Gear Fortress, that's all we needed. I'm heading out, Dr. Light.
I think Mega Man's voice is broken. He sounds like a man now.
Good luck, Mega Man.
But before this game, he was like Mega Boy.
Yes, sir.
Mega Man's balls have dropped. I did wash my hands, Jacob. You know I do.
Okay.
Yeah, he is Steve McQueen's. Oh, has that Dutch character been in any other movies, Jeremy?
The reactor's running on.
All right, so we just gotta buy some more stuffs here.
Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure?
Yeah, we gotta make sure we stock up on these.
Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready.
And now the Yellow Devil is the first boss in this, so that's gonna be a bit of a handful. Alright, we're gonna be. Alright, let's get this done, guys. Let's finish this game so we can have a rest and start the next stream. Big thank you once again for everyone coming in and hanging out. And so, Cruz says, yo, yo, Ricky D, you are awesome. Cruz, I really, really appreciate your stars, but I don't feel like slapping my head. Alright, here we go. Leroy Jaguar! Jenkins! Thank you, Cruz. This is for you, mate.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
I really, really appreciate that, man. Thank you so much for looking out. Absolute legend, sir. Oh my gosh, my head kind of hurts now. Chad McQueen. Oh, that's his name. Okay. I'm surprised he didn't come on Cobra Kai. Like, he was supposed to be on Cobra Kai last season. Well, he wasn't. Like, they mentioned his character, but he was in jail, apparently. So I'm kind of wondering if, like, he's going to get out of jail and be in a future season. I don't know. But yeah, we haven't seen Dutch. It'd be cool if he made an appearance as an old man. Any chance you could play everyone's golf for the late night stream? Nah, I don't feel like it. I'm not playing a golf game on the stream again until Friday when the new golf game comes out. So you just have to wait a little bit there for me. No, Cruz, don't worry, guys. I think a lot of people are busy today. And dude, I understand you've got your own. Son of a bitch, I have to do this all over again. How you going, Aaron? Good to see you. This game is so fucking hell, man! How you going, Aaron? Thank you for coming in. This is the final stages, so I'm just a little bit frustrated here for a sec. I need to use the slowdown. Oh, shit. Come on. God, I hate this game so much sometimes. Dude, again! Hey, Mega Man X18 just dropped a $5 super chat. Thank you, brother. This is for you. Good to see you in here, man. Thank you for coming in. This is really pissing me off, man. All right, let's try again. One more time. Let's go, Rick Dog. We'll get it this time. We'll get it this time. Damn it. There we go, we made it that time. By absolute fluke, but we made it. Well, let's go. Need to use an E-tank soon. That's okay. Ah, ship balls, really? Let's go, Rick. Alright, there we go. Oh gosh, man. Get out of here, Rick. Dude, weak. Get out. Ali's coming back, though. Which Ali are you talking about, my friend? Ali who? Ali? Who? Which what? I don't know who you're talking about. Sorry, brother. Oh, gosh. Thank you again, Mega Man, for the star donation. Not the super chat, I mean. Appreciate you very, very, very much, sir. Alright, let's fly as best we can up here. Oh, damn. Well, that didn't work out. Now we have to... Alright. Okay. Let's try again. Oh, dude. Alright, one more time. There. 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 Alright, cool. We got out. Alright, cool. I hate the disappearing bricks. Use an E-tank soon. I'm paying attention, Ben. I'm trying to use them sparingly, sir. Alright, we made it. Cool. And, oh, WWE Ali. Okay, I didn't know you were talking about it first. Who do you think's the leader of that new group that just keeps smashing everything? Who do you think the leader is? Monique says, you'll always love me. You just had me picture Whitney Houston in my head for a second. There you go. That was a cool song, by the way. Oh, we made it. Yeah, exactly. The tick rule says if first you don't succeed, brush yourself off and try again. Try again. I like a little bit of leer in my day. Oh, alright, there we go. We're gonna make it. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez, that was close. Hey, how about that, guys? We did it. Usually takes me 500 tries to do that. Yeah, redemption, that guy. So Mega Man X18 says WWE actually just purchased Evolve, and it might be some of those guys. That's a thought and a half. Hang on, oh shit, oh no, I'm actually in really, really big trouble. Because I forgot to buy some I'm actually in really, 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 really big trouble. Like, really big trouble. Oh no. Oh, I don't have any I don't have any W tanks, which means I can't refill my, Oh gosh, this Yellow Devil battle is gonna really, really, really suck today. Like, big time. I've completely fudged it. I forgot to buy what I needed at the shop. Alright, one more time. Give me a sec here. Oh, dude, like, really? Give me a sec here, guys. There's a certain item that I need that I forgot to buy. Because I'm a little bit flustered here today. Alright, it's alright. We'll make it work. No, I just accidentally... I'm going to have to die on purpose with the Yellow Devil. And then we're going to have to restart the... Oh, no, let's just try it. Oh gosh, I'm in big, big trouble, guys. You got no idea. Alright. Forgot that we still got this to do. Alright, come on. Get out of here, Rick. First try, Rick. Let's do it. Boom! Done! Alright, I'm actually going to die on purpose of the Yellow Devil, and then we're going to respawn. Alright, so let's see how we go. Worst freaking boss in this game now, and after this, it's all pretty much smooth sailing. So yeah, I'm just gonna die on purpose here very quickly. So yeah, I'm just gonna die on purpose so I can, get my health back. Alright. So, yeah, it was something I wanted to ask, but I forgot. I'm not making really great conversation today, huh? You know, I think I killed too many brain cells last night after all these beers. Alright. Oh, there you go. That's one. Fantastic. So no, we might be enough. We might have enough here. Just remind me to buy those weapon recharges for the next. There you go. That's two. All right. Cool. No, we're doing all right. So Jacob says this game is too good to talk in chat. You do get pretty caught up in this, man. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, no. Are we gonna get this sumbitch saved? Don't you freaking worry. We got him. That's another one. Michael says Mega Man's not the. Yeah, dude. I don't know where in my mind I thought it was a good idea to do Mega Man 10 and 11 after a big day of beers. That yeah. It's not the world's smartest decision I've ever made. But it is what it is. And Scotty says, you are. You absolutely are, my friend. I think one more hit's gonna do it, guys. So Michael says Mega Man's not the. Oh no, I just read that one. There you go, I just deja vu. So Jeremy says you remember the Mega Man cartoon. I think I've only ever seen like one episode of that. Alright, so we're just gonna do this Yellow Devil one more time and that should be it. Ah, damn you. That's it, guys, he's gone. So Joshy says, sing it, Rick. Here we go, here we go, here we go. We need to psych ourselves up. All right. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Fuck you, Yellow Man, you're a hoe. All right, we got him. Is that better? Did we do all right? How you going, Kian? Good to see you. Thank you, Alan. We're going all right so far. I just need to remember to buy these things now. Yes.
Are you sure?
I am sure.
Already. Are you sure?
I am sure. All right.
Are you sure?
I'm not so certain anymore, actually.
Already.
Oh, we got it. Yes, thank you, Alan. I remembered. All right, so that's actually the hardest part of this whole sequence over. Almost done here. Very, very close to the finish. How you going, Bian? Are you going to come give me some cheesecake now? Again, Bian, thank you for hanging out today, dude. Kind of feeling peckish, sir. You're like, there you go. I put everything I had in it for you, just for you, Joshy. I put everything I had in it just for you, mate. Everything I got. So yeah. Alright. Oh gosh. Alright, back over here. Yeah. Come on. I actually accidentally pressed the wrong thing. Alright, we got this. I've got to remember that I've only got a little bit of health left. Well, that was really a smart decision, Rick. Let's try this again. And so Rutherford says he's back. He made popcorn. And Patrick says it's a damn evil Mega Man. Oh yeah, bro. You know they say everyone has a double from a parallel universe, right? And so Mega Man and Sonic got some long-term legacies. I mean, yeah. I mean, Mega Man's been around for even longer than Sonic. So Mega Man's been around for about 4 years longer than Sonic. Pretty crazy when you think about it. And you know what? Not only has Mega Man been around for 4 years longer than Sonic, but Mega Man's got way more games than there are Sonic games. That's another thing to think about too. There are a lot of Sonic games out there, but they're much more Mega Man games. I'd love to count them all. Hopefully your doppelganger... Oh, come on, Jesse. I'm sure you're not doing that bad, my friend. Though I love the auto charge, it just saves me the hassle, because I've never been good at using the charge buster in this. You love that chuckle? Dude, it's a nervous chuckle, hey. I don't mean it, because I know sometimes my chuckle can probably come across as, like, disingenuous, but it's just a thing that runs in my family. My sisters do it, I do it. It's just the nervous laugh that we have. It's a big family thing. See, I just did it again. Bian says, this is random, but take this. It's good for your health. Bian with the cheesecake. And the 100 stars is for you, Bian. Thank you very much. Really, really appreciate you. Thank you, man. Bian with a big 100. Sonic first came out in 1991, I'm pretty sure. And got bundled with a console after Alter Beast did. And, well, you know what they say, laughing is contagious. So, you know, it's, I appreciate that. I'm actually going to consider this chuckle more of a blessing than a curse. Oh, gosh. Oh, dude, this is terrible. Get the fuck out of here, Rick. This is a really hard section. Really hard section. Just get the fuck out, Rick. All right, we need to slow down. No, dude. Oh, gosh, I'm screwed. Oh, there you go. Come on, Rick. Get out. This is so close. Holy shit, man. I hate that section. How you going, Derek? Derek, by the way, I'm doing really good. Thank you. You like the one where you can actually switch his arms? I actually don't remember that one, truthfully. I'll have to suss that one out. The Alter Beast really is not that great a game, to be honest. The reason I enjoy playing it so much is for the nostalgia. You know, good memories. Yeah, the multiverse is scary. We do it quite often in the old Injustice 2, and it's a handful. Oh, jeez balls. Okay. Oh, we made it. And so Reed says, hey, Rick and fam, good to see you, Reed. Thank you for popping by. This is how long have we been streaming for now, guys? About, 3.5 hours, right? It's been a quick 3.5 hours. That's what happens when you have good company, huh? Thank you again, everybody. And, how does Mega Man have time out on Sonic when Mega Man 1 was NES and Sonic 1... was on Genesis. Must have been close. It was pretty... I mean, only 4 years, Larry. Larry, thank you again for another 100 stars. What are we going to give to Larry this time? This one. I'm going to do the Urkel for you, sumbish. And so Nick says, damn, this is giving you anxiety. Dude, that's the last thing I want to do, sir. I apologize. I just want to remind you guys very, very quickly... about subscriptions, and I just want to remind you guys that if you do become a supporter of OneCoin Only, you get the VIP streams Monday to Friday, guys. You get the Whatever Wednesday request. You also get the cash prize giveaway at the end of the month, and you also get the custom stickers. So just something to think about, guys. No, absolutely, like, no pressure whatsoever. And Just thought I'd let you know about that. Don't forget, if you want to help out 100% for free, guys, just give us a big thumbs up on the stream. And Timmy Rose has just sent another 200 stars. Thank you, Timmy. What are we going to give to Timmy this time? All right, I got this one.
You are the pen.
I haven't used that one in a little minute. Thank you, Timmy. Timmy with a big 200. And, So Kevin says, become a supporter and become a sumbish in the sumbish army. I mean, it sells itself, doesn't it? Hey, how you going, Joey? Good to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. I am just going to quickly pick my balls. That sounded real bad. Oh, screw it. No, I'm just going to say what it is. We're going to pick our balls. Alright, come on. Might need to use this, alright. Just wondering if there's a better weapon to use on this guy. I don't know. I've always just used the pingy pingy pongy balls. Alright, well, I'm just going to use this and this, and we're going to try the ping pong balls one more time. No worries. Almost got him. There we are. And so Joey says it won't heal if you pick it. Yes, picking scabs is a very bad habit. Siri, turn off. Siri just came on for like the 8th time to stream. I want to know what it is that's turning Siri on. That also sounded really bad, actually. Yeah, anyway, moving on. Okay. The bomb. Oh, the bomb one works good too. Okay. Next time. Vinny, thank you for coming in. I appreciate you. Vinny, I'm not doing too bad, mate. I'm not doing too bad. There we go. Yeah. And so Alan says I'm flying through this game. Oh yeah, sorry, I just had a mental blank for a second. Good to see you, Vinny. Sorry guys, I'm fatiguing a little bit, so I just lost concentration. Yeah, we're doing alright here. I suppose I can't complain. Siri just came on again! I can't believe it, man. I'm about to smash my phone against the wall. Oh my gosh. I really need to start turning my phone off when I stream. I love this boss because he kind of looks like a nightclub. Alright, that's one. And Scotty's like, Siri, you bitch. I love it. So we're going to go up here and work our way around.
Never thought you'd make it this far. You're just another brick in the wall.
So what's strong against this boss? Oh, okay. Do you think this is hard? Try Mega Man 9. I can't play Mega Man 9. I know exactly how hard Mega Man is. And so David thinks Siri's hot for me. I very much doubt it. I think, I don't think Siri's ever had coitus. But anyway, that's just my opinion. Yeah, there we go. We got some, Pink Floyd references happening. I knew that was gonna happen. There should be a way to disable Siri. There we go. We could just pull out a chip and be done with it forever. Sounds good to me. Just pull out the chip and be done with that, bish. I think Siri knows everything. She just came on again. Hey, thank you, James. James just dropped another 100 stars. James, what are we going to give to James this time? Let's have a look. Here we go. We got this one for you, James. Thank you so much, James. James dropped another 100. Appreciate you, bud. I've already asked that question many times, and she proceeded to tell me that I don't have friends, Michael. She proceeded to tell me, yes, that I don't have friends. So yes, Siri was very, very quick to let me know that I have no friends. Alright, cool. So Derek says, have you played Pokemon Sword? Nah, not yet. I haven't played Pokemon Sword or Shield. I don't stream Pokemon games, my friend. I'll leave that to experts like my friend Retro Game Age. So there you go. Even Mega Man X18 says Mega Man 9 is ridiculous. I agree with you 100% on that. Come on. Dude. Okay, we're gonna need to use this. And I'm just gonna finish him off with a buster, like freaking YOLO. This is one of my least favorite bosses in the game. I hate this sumbish. And, oh, Dan, what are you saying? Thank you, guys. What do we do? Thank you for coming in, Dan. Oh, yeah, this is... Oh, sorry, you're asking everyone what Mega Man this game is. This is Mega Man 11, dude. Yeah, Mega Man 11 today. I'm trying to use my skills, but they're, as I said, they're kind of failing on me. Hey, go on, Aaron. Thank you for hanging out. You doing all right, sir? All right, so we're gonna bust out with our pole driver out. You found your mother's long lost Pokemon Snap for Nintendo 64. I'll be getting the remake of that when that comes out. I'm actually really excited for another Pokemon Snap game. That's a game we need on the Switch. Yeah, it's definitely a lot. This is a fast pace. That's what makes it so enjoyable, I think, to be honest, despite being hard. You think Bounce Man eats too many Skittles? Yeah. Alright, we only got a few left, guys. Almost there. I'm really hungry. I'm gonna heat up another meal after this, I think. Time to get some more foods in me. You miss being able to play Pokemon Go? What do we do here? Oh, the Tundra. Okay. Oh no, we need this one. You hope Switch does Pokemon Stadium? That would get a lot of people interested, wouldn't it? I'd be down for a Pokemon Stadium game. No, we'll have to go back to this one. And so Rhonda says, gay ass games, play real games. First of all, your use of that word is pretty inappropriate in 2020. So big middle finger in the air to you, Rhonda. And second of all, when you say real games, you're probably talking about Fortnite. Well, Rhonda, you can, take your little booty, you can turn around, know your role, exit the door, make sure it hits you in the ass on the way out, and you can go find a fuckity-fuckity-fuck-fuck Fortnite streamer. But you are not welcome here, Rhonda. So piss off, have a nice life, and I might see you one day when I'm reincarnated again as a cat. So take care of yourself. Alright, moving on. So yeah, we took care of that, guys, don't worry. We're gonna go back over here. I've not really dabbled in the Pokemon Stadium games much, but they've always interest me. Yeah, right back at you, Tyler. You take care of yourself, man. Thank you for watching today. Oh, gosh. And, all right, we're going to go back in here. Ronda up there with Betty. Yeah, jeez, man. So some people just don't have anything positive to say. It's a shame, but, you know, that's just life. Lena says, looks fun, man. I like to just play good games, whether they're old or new. And you just got to look outside the box sometimes. You know, some people just like to play two or three games. I don't get it. But, you know, it's their prerogative, I guess. Alright, cool. We got this now. $5. We're going to do the Bad Bunny ones again. Oh, after all that, I used that and I didn't realize that was the end. So I just wasted a power up. That really sucks. That's okay. I think I can buy another couple before we do this.
Okay, Meg, are you sure?
I am sure.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
I'm almost sure.
Ta-da! Are you sure?
I'm not quite sure anymore.
Already. Are you sure?
No, ask me again.
Ta-da!
There you go. That just all escalated quickly. No, thank you, Brian. No worries, dude. No, I'm good. Oh, Jesus, Scotty. Alright, let's just leave that one alone. Yeah, it's unfortunate, but it is what it is, huh? Rollers and some fighting games. Oh, what was that? Ah. You know, Roller's also a character in Streets of Rage. There's a Streets of Rage hack where you can actually fight as Roller, I think. So Roller's actually in Streets of Rage too, believe it or not. I'll have to find the hack from somewhere for you guys one day. You want to see some Marvel vs. Capcom 2? Oh, jeez. I mean, the only reason I don't stream that is because I'm really, really horrible. Oh, fair enough, Kevin. It's something to work towards maybe in the future. You can get a second-hand gaming PC for pretty cheap these days. Like, you could buy what I've got here second-hand for probably $500 to $1,000, and it'll run most things that you need. It's pretty old now, though. That's why I'm upgrading next month, thanks to the Sunbish Army. I think this is it, guys. I think this is the lucky last boss. And, don't forget, when I quickly go on break after this, guys, I'm going to send you to another stream while I set up. Bian says, you find a few, Ricky, what hack? Oh, no, I think I've got it, Bian, already. It's like the Mega Man hack of Streets of Rage 2, and I think Roll's a playable character as well. I think. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm sleepy, man. Yeah, I have. Not for a long, long time, Joshy, but we did that probably a couple years ago. Broke my balls. I think I beat 3 robot bosses and that was it. I think I was only able to beat like 3 robot bosses in that whole thing. Trying to get that sumbish. Trying to work out the easiest way to get up here. So after we do this, we're gonna get the tires too. There's like 2 forms to this sumbish, I think. Yeah, we're talking about Mega Man and Street Fighter. Yeah. Really, really, really hard to get up here. Maybe I'll just do that. Maybe I just gotta use this sumbish like that.
Well,
Yeah, he's really hard to get. I don't know what weapons he's weak against. I'm trying to save the bouncy balls for the next form. That's why I'm not using... you know what? Fuck it. Let's just use them now. Oh, that's not working. Okay, there you go. I got him once. Oh, dude, this is annoying. What time will the late night stream be on? Probably... 12:30 US Eastern Standard Time. I need to have an hour and a half break. I don't know what weapons he's weak against. Can I use that? Okay, that's a good weapon. I didn't realize he was weak against that. Okay. Okay, that's neat. Good to know, Rick. Good to know. That's making life a hell of a lot easier. Alright, so just a couple more hits and... Alright. How you going, Alexis? Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you. Oh, come on, dude. No! Gosh, bro! I thought I was going to waste that. Oh, man. Oh, here we go. This is the last form already. Alright, so I'm gonna use this one more time. And I don't remember what he's weak against, to be honest. Oh, there's one. Alright, that's okay. Well, let's use that again. I just gotta wait for this. Alright. Can we use that? I'm gonna go back to using this. Come on, Rick Dog. Almost there. Ah, shit. Alright, we need this. You like that? Alright, one more time. Oh, God. Okay, so what else can I use? So let's try using our balls. I don't know what the best weapon against this guy is. I just kind of mix between all of them. You were digging that No, we're going to continue on with Resident Evil 5. I'm continuing on when Nick is available, because don't forget, Nick is my tag team partner. So we're probably going to do it again on Friday. It's going to be like one of those once a week things. Sorry it's not coming on sooner, but I promised Nick that I'd play through the whole thing with him. So yeah, I'm just waiting until he's available. Hitting him with your balls is showing dominance. Yeah. Oh, we're so close. Hey, we did it, guys. Finally done. Oh, Tundra Storm. I didn't think about that. That could have probably been handy, too. It's alright, guys. We got him. Dr. Wily, you ain't shit. Scotty, you think I'm a loyal guy? Time for plan B. I think I am. Oh man. You can't fool me that easily. While he's defeated forever, at least until Mega Man 12, yeah, he'll make some kind of comeback. I lost to my own technology. Thank you, Fred. Good to see you hanging around in here the whole time too. I'm a genius.
My. Will you never learn from your mistakes?
Light! What are you doing here?
Yeah, cool, man. We play a lot of stuff here. Hey, it's definitely a variety. This, you know, not everyone's gonna like...
Look at Mega Man.
Like every game that we play, but we so many different games here that eventually there's gonna be one that you sort of have that light bulb moment to. Good question. Jeremy says, what happened to Proto Man? I'm not sure what happened to Proto Man in this one. That's actually a very good question. Thank you, Chris. Yeah, we're almost on for a full 4 hours with this first stream. That was a pretty good warm-up. Hey, I think I've earned my tucker. Tuck is another word for food over here.
It's not too late, Albert. Atone for your crimes and join me again.
Nick says a giant irony would be if Dr. Wily was really Mega Man's... Whoa.
And I won't stop until I see both of you kneeling before me in utter defeat!
There you go. He's so bitter, isn't he? Like, take a fucking chill pill, dog. That's okay.
Dr. Wily always strikes again. Farewell.
You think Dr. Light has so much swag? Dr. Light looks like Father Christmas.
My old friend, perhaps our gears will never mesh together.
Doctor, the fortress is collapsing.
Ah, I've been searching all over the place for you.
Ah, Otto, did you succeed?
All good, Doc. But if you don't mind my saying so, I think it's about time we blew this joint.
Alan says you did great. This was the best stream I've been in. No, Alan, that was all just jokes. Don't worry, man. You're a good egg. Yes, I had three different rages at Alan today, and you're a really good sport. And yeah, guys, absolutely. Get on that like train before we go. That would really help. If we can bump up to 300 likes, that would be incredible. But I'm going to thank you for coming in, guys. That was our first stream of the day. And I'm going to come on again. I don't know if the next stream will be on both Facebook and YouTube or just on Facebook. I'll see how I'm feeling because I'm starting to get a bit flat after those challenging games. But, yeah, guys, I hope you had a good afternoon in here. I'm going to go on a quick lunch break and make some food. But I'll raid you into another awesome page. And, guys, I'll be back in about an hour and a half. So I'm pretty keen. We're going to do some Nintendo Wii U stuff next, guys. So we'll have a pretty fun evening. But, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you're going to bed, have a great night. If not, we will see you all again in a little bit. Take care, everybody.